How the stream started now. Good job. Good job. I'm pretty sure the stream started with Banana Joe.
Banana Joe.
Banana Joe. Yep, that's how the stream probably started. Possibly. It possibly started with Banana Joe.
I hope it did.
Banana Joe.
I really hope it started with a Banana Joe.
Even if it didn't, it's clearly we're going to be discussing Banana Joe.
Absolutely.
At the beginning of the stream. Like, either way, yes, Banana Joe is now part of the stream. What is Banana Joe? Fuck if I know. But Banana Joe, okay? Apparently,
well, there
Banana
is,
Joe.
There is a movie with a actor, Bud Spencer, that's called A Banana Joe.
I didn't know it exists.
Banana Joe is an amazing role of Gumball character.
Oh!
I didn't know that.
All right, that is an actor.
I have no idea. That's after my time.
I completely forgot it existed.
Of a fucking boomer.
I watched a few episodes on
Joe
it.
Nana.
That guy.
It's kind of like Adventure Time humor.
It is, yeah.
I know what Gumball is. It's not my thing. Adventure Time wasn't my thing either. It's the humor's too stupid. I'm sorry. I can't do it.
Damn.
Oh, I get it. I mean,
they can have like a very adult based joke sometimes.
Yeah, exactly. Mm. But if I want like shit like that, I'll just watch Aqua Teen Hunger Force.
Let's look at that.
Aqua Teen was my shit growing up, man.
Teenage Mutant.
I used to eat sand when I was growing up.
One of my favorite, still one of my favorite lines that I still relate to today is. Do you know what time it is? It is 2:30 in the afternoon, and some people are trying to sleep. I this fucking Master Shake was such a fucking mood.
I liked Meatwad.
Meatwad, yeah.
Meatwad. I can't do Meatwad's voice.
I forget how he sounds.
He's
really nasally in it.
He's very nasally. I can't do it. That just sounds like fucking Squidward.
Yes,
there we go.
Yeah.
Is it a speaks like this to me?
Yes, exactly. Yeah.
That's exactly it.
That's a damn good Meatwad. Goddamn.
Good job.
Well,
the thing is that with doing that, it's kind of like a somewhat easier version of Smeagol, because
he
is kind of Smeagol-y, isn't he?
You should have your stream as just chatting for now, but
oh, too, change it. That's too late now. I already started. But yeah, no, just fucking yeah, dude. I love Aqua Teen. Have you seen the movie?
I know.
You know they got Mastodon to do the opening fucking the opening metal song. That's the fucking metal band Mastodon. The one with all the fucking heavy metal fucking, fucking... it's gone. Brain. Just poof.
Bye-bye.
All of the heavy metal snacks in the for the fucking movie theater. The fucking gumdrop. And the fucking nachos on the fucking drums.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not kidding! There were nachos! The nachos were drummers!
All right, let's get you to bed, Grandpa.
Okay, then. Speaking of movies and such. Fuck it. I'm showing it. I'm sharing it on stream. Fuck all of you.
No.
Nope.
Speaking
fuck
of movies
of
and such, I remember there's this. It was an anime movie, and it got to Western audience, basically America and such. And the producer in America said that they want to cut a few of the, you know, animated parts because it's too Japanese for them.
Okay.
The studio dead ass send them katana.
That's
a sharp ass fucking katana.
That's
with the words no cuts.
That's amazing. That is amazing. Hold on. No. I'm upset.
I forget
now.
Which movie it was.
Can I
can't remember either.
Guys, I'm trying to share the thing. I'm sharing the thing.
Share it then.
Keep talking over me. Killing me here. Killing me, Smalls. Then you can tell me what movie you remember, okay? Okay, hold on. How does one change window capture? There we go. You can't tell me you haven't seen this. Have you not seen this? Also, hon, can you check the Twitch and see if I'm lagging? It looks like the model's lagging, but I think it's just Streamlabs being stupid.
You seem fine to me.
Yeah,
it's just Streamlabs being stupid.
Indeed.
Because everything about the video is... Man, God, did I kill the mood? Everyone's so quiet now.
Well, yeah, you can tell us to shut the fuck up.
Be quiet.
I did not say it like that.
God.
Anyway.
Well, you didn't tell us when to stop being quiet.
Hey, true. Everyone, stop being everyone, stop being happy. True. Why is no one happy?
I never said stop being happy. Don't even pull that on me.
She was using that as an example.
Also, honey, are you going to be able to be a part of the stream, or are you just here for now until you have to help mom?
I'm kind of just infiltrating.
Infiltrating. Well, I need to know if you're joining or not.
Why do you need to know?
Because you're supposed to be part of, if you're either part of the stream or you're not.
What? Excuse me?
Excuse me, princess.
I'm kidding, honey.
I remember that.
How dare you?
I may or may not just be trying to influence you into
be an game. Asshole.
No! Can you not?
Call me an asshole all the time. Come on.
Because you are an asshole.
There's no influencing needed. If I can join, I will. If I can't, ugh.
Fine.
Fair enough.
Anyway, here. Here, I'm screen sharing it so you guys can react to it as well.
Yes. Oh, nice going.
What?
Hardy left.
He's dead.
Why did Hardy leave?
It's the 50s, people. They're disgusting.
I hope I don't get in trouble for this. I don't think I will.
Why would you?
Oh, no. You know Twitch and such.
I told you, Nachos as a drummer.
Where's Nachos? Oh, there he is.
Got fucking lip rings that are made of cheese.
They look like prisoners.
Just watch. What are these rules? Remember to keep your shoes on at all times.
Don't pull your penis off unless you really need to. Okay.
To felony. Here we go.
Oh my god.
This is how you start a fucking movie.
What? Are these just theater rules?
Yup.
I love it. Linoleum.
This is Mastodon, the actual fucking metal band.
And Ice looks like it's from Kiss. Okay. No! My god!
Oh god, we got a new follower while I'm fucking watching this!
That's way to Jello!
Hello, new follower!
They were summoned by...
There is reason for this. We are playing Core Keeper, but I had to share this because none of my friends had seen it.
Look at him go.
This is definitely how you start a stream. Listen, I want every movie theater to tell me the rules that way, okay?
Oh yeah, trust me. Absolutely.
I want airlines to tell me.
I fucking, like, dude. Well, that's your way to start a stream.
Hi, Ukes.
Hi, Ukes. What's up, buddy? Yeah, so yeah, that was. We were just, for context, we were discussing Aqua Teen, and apparently no one had seen the opening to the fucking Aqua Teen movie. I fucking love that shit. And it still blows my mind that they actually got Mastodon to make that song. It's a fucking, it's actually on their albums. It's one of their it's a bonus on one of their albums.
It's great.
Love Mastodon, dude.
They need to make money somehow.
Absolutely.
This is a good way to make money.
God damn it. Why is the tree backwards again? Why do you keep going backwards, tree?
Because it went from one direction to the other.
Pivot, hello!
Pivot because it cannot leave.
Pivot is here. Pivot's lurking.
Got someone to laugh about it.
Make like a tree and fuck off.
Hi, Pivot.
You got Rin to laugh about it.
There we go. I fixed the tree.
Rin.
Also, okay. The game looks bad on my end, but looks fine on stream, so I think we're good. Hello. What's up? You have a nice streaming. That's a bot. Ooh. That's a bot. That's a bot. That's a bot.
Yeah.
No one talks like this.
Such a long ass fucking message.
The
from
only
the
reason
game.
Why they want, you know they, yeah.
You want to know a message I got from a bot?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
They followed it. They followed, and then they're like, "I've been following you for a long time, and I just wanted this."
Thank you for banning them.
You're welcome.
Christ.
I see why they followed. I see why they followed though.
Yeah.
Why?
Because they wouldn't be able to type otherwise.
Oh, you have it follower only.
I do. It's to avoid bots.
I do that too.
Well, that sucks that you can't bypass that.
Yeah, it's whatever.
That
is the most. I'm just gonna read this like I fucking read it in my head. Hello. What is. What's up? Yo, you have a nice streaming on you. On I love your video. In fact, you played excellently well. Your content seems very cool, but I noticed you have less followers and viewers on your channel. I appreciate your efforts on building a great community here on Twitch, but add me up on Discord so I can give you some tips that you can use to grow your channel and help you reach top-rated status here on Twitch. Here is my Discord. Kindly add me up.
Does anyone what
no habla inglés?
What smooth brain lobotomite actually believes this?
That is the most robotic fucking thing I've ever heard. Also, I love how they're talking about gameplay when I was showing a video. Like, way to fucking out yourself, you fucking dipshit.
Your Aqua Teen Hunger Force gameplay is really
For real, though, cool. I would love an Aqua Teen video game.
Gotta be fun.
There is one actually, but it's.
I thought there was.
Yeah, it's yeah, but okay, fine. I would love a good one.
It's like a golf game.
That's a little too much to ask for.
You're asking for a good game in this economy.
Oh, wait, do you want like a South Park game?
Yes. I want another South Park game.
Yes, I would love a game of Aqua Teen that's like the fractured butthole.
God, that'd be fun.
Anyway, is everyone in?
I see. Mom.
Sure.
Hi, Mom.
I'm explodering.
You're explodering? Why are you explodering? What are you explodering?
Me.
Exploding.
I'm hot. Fucking hot. Anyway, where are you building the tunnel? I want to come see it, Zil. Sorry. You are the yellow dot. Okay.
Yeah. I'm building it down here. Right
it's
now, I'm just
really
doing
weird to see me as a green dot. I wish I was the red dot.
Yeah, trust me, same.
Rico, give me the fucking red dot!
I wish to be a fucking green dot.
Give me it!
How do you give people dots?
I have no idea.
We don't.
Yeah, we don't. It's random. Okay.
I don't think it's random. I don't think it's random. Green has always been the first for some reason. Anyway, how did you get down there, Sarge? Did you go through the fucking farm?
Yeah, I just... Like, hang on, I'll show you.
Just broke a hole in the wall?
I made a door. Like, you see, it is... So far, I made a bit of an outline.
Okay.
Just run out.
How big is it gonna be? Oh, shit, I forgot we had lava down here again. Yo, we should add some lava to it, too. That would look sick.
If there was green lava, hell yeah.
But we're gonna have, like, blue crystals anyway, so it's all gonna be different. But I see where you're going with this. Okay.
All right. That's a great question. Did we ever...
I don't know if you want, like, an actual, like, just a long tunnel... And then so we have keep like this and don't have any other stations. I'm not sure. Like, what are you after,
dude? Listen, when I let you go nuts in Conan, you came up with some awesome ideas. Just do what you want.
All right.
You'll probably think of things more be more creative than me at this moment. So go for it. All
right. Because right now this is a station right here.
Yeah, I had a feeling.
So we'll have one line here and one line here.
Gotcha, okay. And obviously we'll have, like, broken up track.
Yeah, like I said, I'm building it now, and then I'm going to go back and sort of wreck it. I'm gonna wreck it!
I'm gonna Kyle my way through this wall. Oh, right.
Ooh. Eh. Was this here before? It says weeb.
Rin is a Kyle.
Yeah, that was there before, Ardy. Don't worry about it.
The weeb thing, yeah, that's in regards to a friend of ours. His house.
I am gonna head off for nowsies.
Okay, love you, honey bunny.
No problem, honey.
Love you guys.
Bye, honey.
See you later, hon.
Bye.
My head's gonna be
empty.
Cold.
I mean, you can put me on your head.
Were you talking to me? I'm sorry.
I was gonna say my head is going to be cold without you there. Jason, sorry. What's up, bud?
Hey, Jason.
What up?
Anyway, bye-bye.
Bye-bye. And she's gone. Poof.
Can you ask... Hey, KJ.
She chew a poof. Poof.
What? What's... KJ?
Arnie.
Is KJ here?
KJ... No? KJ's not here? What the fuck are you talking about?
I'm having insane.
You're having insane? Yeah.
You're having insane.
Mm-hmm. I insane the dane.
Insane in the membrane brain.
I was literally about to say that. Insane in the membrane.
Insane in the brain.
Fucking one brain cell.
Hey, listen, it's best to have one when you have less than one, so, you know.
Dude, I like brats. I found out people didn't know what brats were.
What, bratwurst? Like a fucking sausage?
Yeah, brat. People did not know what a brat was.
Who the fuck doesn't know what a fucking bratwurst is?
I'm not gonna say who, but someone in our server, by the way. God.
Well, maybe they've never heard it referred to as brat, but I'm sure they know what a fucking bratwurst is, right?
Yeah, most likely.
No, they did not. I said brats, bratwurst, brats, if you go for the funnies.
Yeah?
And they're like, no, but it tastes like a meatball, it tastes like a hot dog.
If it tastes like a meatball, you got a problem. Because a bratwurst doesn't taste nothing like a meatball.
Yeah.
What the fuck are they talking about?
The two things that got me were chewy and hot dog.
Chewy
and I'm like, is that a brat?
It's a fucking sausage. Just call it a fucking sausage.
Don't you dare compare bratwurst to a fucking hot dog.
No. No,
no, hot dogs are fucking imposter bratwurst.
Extreme imposters.
They're the worst. No. The worst
said,
brat.
Do you think it's brats? And they're like, "What's a brat? You guys have not heard of a brat?" They're like, "No," and I'm like, "Look it up." They looked it up and like, I think this is what I had. I'm like, y'all guys did not know what a brat was.
That is really odd to hear that, because, I mean, like...
That again, like, kind of odd, yeah.
Who
odd,
the
yeah.
fuck doesn't know what a bratwurst is?
I know!
Bratwurst is literally the best. Exactly! Yo, dude, yes. Yo, there's actually, yes. like, this, there's this one, brand I love that makes bratwurst that's, it's like a Cajun brand. And it's so fucking good. Also, I'm gonna do some fishing.
Nice.
I'm gonna do some fishing to try to find a, miner's helm.
If you could get some kelp, would be nice.
I think you can get... Yeah, you get blue kelp from, lava, so yeah, it should be fine.
Yeah, because kelp is... I cannot find kelp for the life of me.
Hey, Rico, can you give me that hammer?
No. You're... No, you're not allowed to have hammers anymore.
No, let me explain.
All right, yeah, okay, fine. State your case. State your case.
I'm going to try to make a railway.
Okay.
So, like, people, if you don't have a charge on your portal, you can go from, like, I'm pretty much going to try to make it a plus.
Got some kelp.
Oh, yeah, I understand what he's going to go for.
I mean, we have rails that lead to the main bosses of this area.
Yeah, but we don't have, like, a straight from the base, just a rail through the world, you know.
The map.
You want to do an entire fucking railway around the entire map?
Yeah.
Bro, that's a great idea. But one problem. The map is infinite.
He can go quite far though.
I mean, yeah, he could go if he wanted, he could do a railway going from each of the three biomes back to the main base from the rail station on the left. I'd be okay with that. But do we even have the mats to make that much rail?
We can.
Is the question. Why the Hammer Man? Because he decided to terraform about like a third of the fucking map.
Don't want to talk about that. I was diggy holes. I make big squares.
Diggy holes. Yeah.
Wait. What? Where?
Don't worry. He didn't touch anything yours. It's above my house.
I'm sitting over here. I'm like, I thought I was the biome eater.
You
here.
Are the world eater. Yes.
Yeah, you are. You still are. Trust me.
They just caught onto it way too fast.
Yeah, I'm gonna check on Rin because he's apparently making fucking squares, so I wanted to know what he's doing. I come there, and half of the fucking thing is missing.
Yuki, of course your house is still there, man. I don't move anyone's house.
Yeah, we don't touch houses.
Your house is still here, and maybe now you can actually fill it with some shit. That giant open area.
I'm mining for wood right now, but I'm working my way back.
You're mining for wood.
Yeah, mining for wood, yeah.
Also, Yuki, I just want to make sure it's just Streamlabs being stupid. Is my model laggy? Or are we good?
No, it's good on my side.
Okay, so it's just Streamlabs. It's just Streamlabs making everything look laggy. Okay, cool. Yeah, because I'm moving in like slow motion on Streamlabs. It's really annoying.
I tell you if it wasn't.
See, Yuki, this is why you are one of my main mods, my guy. Whenever you're not, when you're actually here.
Jesus Christ.
I'm a PIV.
You're a VIP.
No, you said PIV.
I'm aware. Yeah, that's PIV. That's why I fucking corrected him.
No. He knows what he's talking about. Let him cook.
What are you doing here?
He's a penis.
I don't know what I'm talking about. What am I talking about?
I don't know.
I'm exploding.
Oh, you're exploding. Okay.
Yeah.
Exploder in peace, then. Do you have any recall?
I don't think he has any idols.
I don't have anything.
Oh, okay, let me... Yeah. I have two. I don't know. Yeah. I'll give you some recall.
Yeah, go bring him some recall idols so he can get back home.
Yeah, use these to get back to the core, basically to the main base.
Yeah. This is why I want everyone, even people like Gordy that's like way up in the Forgotten Ruins where he's making his part of the base, his own little house. I want everyone to have at least a portal or a railway that leads back here. That way,
yeah, and I'm working. Yeah, and I'm trying to work on that, but I'm getting a lot of wood.
Yeah, dude, if you want wood, you should go to Azos. It's infinite there. Ooh, I got a lock galaxite chest. There's a chance that might have a fucking miner's.
Is it a green area? Because
yes, it's the.
In Azos. Yes, you are.
Oh, he's in Azos already. Okay, good.
Yeah, and I
also when everyone's back at the core, let me know so I can look at the map and give you guys the full layout of the map. Because if you guys use the cartography table, you can see everywhere where I've been.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, that'd be great.
And lag the game.
The game will lag, and you may crash.
I scared.
Okay.
I just got to figure out how to get back.
I know.
You don't have recall idols either.
I'm coming.
Rico will be there. He'll give you some.
Yeah, I'm not that far. I'm just gonna walk in.
Mole to the rescue.
Yeah, don't waste them if you're not too far. But if you're like all the way in, like, say the desert, the sunken sea, or the.
Azos.
Yeah, or Azos. Or Azos. Then you want to use a recall.
Oh, what's that bubble thing?
Bubble
the
thing?
The second sea. I'm at the second sea now.
Oh, are you fighting the crab? The bubble crabs? Me. Yeah, the bubble crab.
Yeah, bubble crabs.
They're pretty tough if you don't have good armor, so be careful. I just keep getting ancient fishing hooks. Just one miner's helm. I know that there's one on display right there, but I don't care. It's for the aesthetic.
I want that there because it looks good.
It does. It looks like there's a little miner here.
Rope.
Ooh, I got an elder dragonfish. That's a nice find. You found rope?
This area is beautiful, though.
Azos? Yeah, it's very pretty. If you think Azos is pretty, you should go check out the Sunken Sea. Oh, no, you're at the Sunken Sea. Yes, the Sunken Sea is gorgeous.
Is this Gordy's place? The one with a bunch of gravestones?
Let me check.
Is there a portal up there?
I don't know.
No, that's just our graveyard.
That's just a graveyard? Oh, okay.
Wait, oh, he found my crypt.
Yep.
Nope, that's just a crypt I built even before I even knew any of you.
Yeah.
I was gonna let him live there, but he wants to make his own place.
This game came out in 2022, right?
Yeah, I've been following it since it was in its first stage.
Crazy.
Rin, stop fucking running away from me! Come here!
You can't catch me!
Okay, let him give you some fucking idols so you can get home, you goof!
Motherfucker thinks I can't catch him. Bitch, I can mine through the wall faster than you can run.
I'm sorry, what did you say, Artie? I couldn't hear you.
Where's the map?
Where's the map? Oh, the cartography table? Give me a second.
Yeah.
Let me just see whatever's on the line. Fuck it, I'm not catching anything. I'm coming, dude. Oh shit, hold on. I don't want the miner to walk out.
Oh no.
Guys, I want to just ask you this. If you go into any room with an NPC, make sure you close the door behind you. Artie.
Oh yeah.
Here, bud.
Yeah, let me give you some recall idols and go back to base.
Lag, here it comes.
Actually, it's not that bad. It's coming in squares.
Okay, now interact with the table now that I've used it. Also, I want to check on the new hairstyles they added.
Where's the cocker?
Oh, I'm
at it. Come on. Lag. There we go.
Oh, dude, there's like a new version of the Mohawk. That looks cool.
Is that?
Yeah, come look.
New version of the Mohawk.
Dude. Yeah, there's a side Mohawk with spikes. It looks a lot better than the one you have.
Oh, is that it? Okay. I think that looks about...
I'm sticking with my hairstyle, but yeah. See the one I'm talking about?
Not yet.
Ooh.
Oh, like the...
It's kind of spiky and kind of swept to one side.
On the side, yeah.
Yeah, I think that one looks better than just a little spike in the middle of your
head. No. Not to me, sorry. Well, yeah. If you like it, you like it, but I like my original.
Hello,
you won't see it anyway.
Hello, Hazmat friend.
He's a quick man. Oh no, he has a devastator.
Okay, so which plot of land is open?
You can set up anywhere around the base if you'd like.
Oh, I see the raceway.
Yep, okay. There's a raceway over there. Let's see. I'll mark a spot for you. How about that? Would you like to set up next to Gil's area? There's a nice open area right here.
All right.
I'll put a green flag down. Right here. Can you see it?
Yeah, I see. I saw the.
You saw the ping?
I saw the ping.
Okay, yeah. If you want, you can set up a house over there.
You can go anywhere. If you look on the map, you can go anywhere. Beyond the, like, orange line that goes around.
Mm-hmm.
Those are all the different biomes.
Inside of it is our base. You can do anything in that.
Yeah, or if you want to stick around to stick to just the dirt biome, which is pretty much the safest, just stay in the area that looks like dirt. All of, like, the brownish.
Yeah, on the brown.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
There's the Majora's Mask that fucking, Crow tried Jimmy. To make, I remember. No, that was Crow.
Oh, Crow? I thought it was Jimmy.
No, it was Crow.
Oh, okay.
The whole time I thought it was Jimmy, hammer?
Why do you need a hammer so badly?
He just wants to work faster.
Oh, yeah. Well, what we need to give him is a Soul Seeker. It'll never break.
Okay.
Tell no one.
What did you give him? What did you give him?
Nothing.
He's running.
Rin! He's running. I saw it, Rin!
You didn't see anything.
It's an upgraded hammer.
Rin!
You've given him too much power.
I let him have fun.
Where are some tools?
Behave yourself.
What kind of tool you need?
Or, I mean, materials. Like to start building.
Hey, bro, how about this? You and you can be neighbors. Here's your door.
Ah, thank
you. Like your way out. Here you go. Yeah, you can set up right here. Yeah. Plenty of space.
Ooh, perfect.
Whatever materials you need, just let us know ahead of time. That way we can replenish them if we run out. There aren't too many rare materials that we that you'll need. Not to mention we have an abundance of basically everything else.
Just inform me if you need a temple wall or city wall.
We have temple and city still.
I'm I'm going to need a lot of bridges. I just realized that.
Why do you need bridge? Oh, right, to get around. Yeah, just need wood. You just need wood to convert it.
Yeah, wood.
Wooden bridge.
There should be a lot of it. I can make you bonus ones if you want.
Yeah, because you've got the upgrade.
I've got the upgrade for it.
Hey, puppy.
Hello.
Hello. I'm going to put a chest, like...
Oh, hey, hey, Jimmy.
Jimbo, he's here!
Hello. I just heard him, I was like, oh, hello. Oh, fucking, you good, bro?
Hello there.
Hi-ho.
Hi-ho. Do you have your...
There it is.
Do you have your game reinstalled?
Yeah, I'm booting it up.
Sweet! Your giant Minecraft house will no longer be vacant. I'm only saying it that way because you're the one that said that you based it on your house in Minecraft.
One of my builds in Minecraft.
Also,
one of the many builds.
Mr. Man, Mr. Spaceman. There's an astronaut suit now.
You talking to me?
Yes. You're the one that's always about space, space, want to go space, in space, yes, now.
Okay.
I love how nobody knew who we saw, who he was talking about.
Do you want an astronaut suit?
Not really.
Okay. I thought you liked space.
Trust me, it's not good.
I like space, but like, that doesn't mean astronauts are fashionable.
It's true.
You know what? Valid. That is very valid, my friend. I'm actually going back to my mercenary outfit.
Okay, so I'm going to start building bridges, I guess.
Just tell me how many of you need. I'll bring them.
The answer is yes.
A lot.
Oh, damn. Corekeeper. Not Corekeeper related, but Stardew Valley Update 1.6 is adding 8-player natural support on PC. Fuck yes!
Ooh.
I want reason to go back to Stardew.
How about going to Starhaven, you fuck?
That's Sunhaven. But
Sunhaven.
Sunhaven doesn't Minecraft? Have Sebastian.
But it has magic, and it has another depressed boy.
I know it has June. June's cute too, but
and I'll let you have him because I want Kitty.
But winter Sebby is we're getting winter outfits and Sebby looks adorable in it.
Never mind, I got a lot of wood.
Giggity.
But I don't know how.
Come here. Come to me.
Come to daddy. Jesus.
All right, motherfuckers.
That was beautiful. I'm ready to ruin the Stardew economy. Bruh. I'm sorry, that was so perfectly timed.
Was it?
Yes!
You're
eating my candles?
Fair enough, innit?
Why are you eating candles?
Because you pissed off.
Gandalf.
Pure
Not even
fiber.
Once.
Everybody's quiet. I don't know about that.
No one worried about it.
Hey, another pet rock! Level 6?
Yay, pet rocks!
It's the eye of the tiger.
It's the eye of the... I'm too tired, I'm gonna give up.
What do we got?
Time I
God damn
up.
It!
Yeah.
Not what we need.
Hey.
Yes, and I want you to ruin the Stardew Valley Academy for us yet again.
That's started as economy, bitch.
Oh yeah, the farming economy. You don't understand the amount of money we made with Yuke as our main farmer. My dude was min max in that economy. We were millionaires.
Wait, you don't do that?
Well, he's our farmer. I'm always mining. That's my thing.
Because
it's also the only area where you have combat. There was no farmable space left untouched.
Nice.
A fucking cave-in just came out of nowhere. He's like, oh, but just I'm dead building and all that. Cave-in just runs and he just baps him once. I just freaking just slowly turned to him. I'm like, do you know who you're dealing with? I just slapped him with
the... You dare approach me?
And he exploded.
I just slapped him with my dirt ground. I just killed him.
You like, killed him with dirt ground?
Yeah, I just slapped him like...
I mean, he smacked him with a fucking floor. Of course it's gonna kill him.
I just pick up the entire ground and just
erased him. Just poof.
Your face is gonna hit the floor. But I'm not gonna fall down.
No, oh, wait, you're not. No, Artie, I completely forgot. You're our cook, right? Did you know there's a chef outfit?
No.
Would you like a chef outfit?
Sure.
I will craftify one for you.
I hate my computer.
You hate your computer? Just, what happened?
You know how during the Persona stream last time I was, like, just blipping in and out?
Mm-hmm. Did you fix it?
That. No, it still happens. I fixed the fact that I couldn't hear or speak, but...
Oh, gosh, yeah. We gotta figure out what the hell
the
that
blipping
is, bro.
Still happened.
We gotta figure out what's
it's definitely the computer being a piece of shit.
Rin, come back!
Well, I agree. Oh, shit, we need wool to make all this. Do we have enough wool? Let's check out... the Bam Bucks should be dropping wool nonstop now. I feel like...
And come back here!
Computer issues. Yeah, at least you don't have to reinstall all of Windows like Yuki is currently.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, no.
That's why he's not here in the game. He'd be playing with us if not.
Rin, take these floors. I mean, the fucking... I made bridges for you.
Take, yes. Take the floor!
Take the floor, and hit take the floor, and then take the floor.
You take the moon, the and you take the sun. If you fuck yeah, with me, you're gonna get the gun!
The gun.
Where the fuck is all our wool?
Fuck if I know.
I don't know.
Where'd our bambuck wool go?
Ask the woolly man.
Kelp dumpling?
Yes. It's the kelpy stuff.
They drop kelp dumplings?
Yeah, you can eat
them. So we're eating their shit?
I think we're eating more of their young, but...
It's even fucking worse.
Delicious.
Hope.
Alright, Grin. Who's the Joey person?
Huh?
Who's the guy that sounds like Joey? Because I need to friend them real quick.
It's Jimmy!
Jimmy.
Exec. Your Joey Wheeler impression is much appreciated by Ren.
Brings back childhood.
Yo.
Oh god! Oh hey, god! Yo. No!
I just fucking killed 30 people, Yug.
Shit, Yug.
Man, that's pretty fucked up, Yug.
Pretty fucked up, Joey.
Well, I can only make you one piece right now. Would you like the hat, seeing as how it has the most like effect?
Moost? Mustafa.
Mustafa.
It's over, yeah, Anakin.
My friend.
I have the high ground.
I have the higher gun. Ground, dude.
It's over, Bananakin. Here you are. Hat.
Hat.
Once we have more wool, I can make you the full set.
It looks so good.
So I have the high ground. Cocks
you walk. Have, you have hat. I have cat.
And I have the doormat.
And I have depression.
Same though.
Mood.
Did you not want the hat?
Is there a way to? There's no cosmetic slot.
Yes, there is. Follow.
There is. Yes, you can put it in the mat. Just find a dresser anywhere on the map. There should be enough.
Yeah, I'm bringing him to the first dresser, the closest dresser. Here you go. Right here.
Yeah,
just interact with this.
Good evening.
Yep.
Hey.
Yeah, just to show you, yeah, because this is what I really look like. Hey, look, dude, see, because this is what I really look like.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna eat the kelpie shit.
I think it's an egg, mate.
Oh, I just had a realization.
Touch the bed.
You had a realization?
Go to sleep.
What did you realize?
We definitely need to keep those kelpie things, though, because they give you an extra harvest chance. So we should store them near the farm.
The realization I had...
Yes?
Yes.
Okay, so has I don't want to spoil anything, but has everyone here played Metro 2033, the first game?
I played a bit of it. Yeah.
What?
Okay, you play.
Played it, fully finished it on every single difficulty.
It has been a while. Hello,
Grin.
Yes.
So you haven't been to D6 yet?
Most likely no. You probably didn't.
I got to the point where like your fucking respirator breaks.
No, he didn't.
And then I had a glitch. Working on music? Dude, that's fucking awesome. Skittles, are you still interested in playing this game? Because you literally... You had a room. But we haven't played in so long, and I had to move stuff around. So you are roomless now, but you can make a new one.
Go on, Sarge. What did you want to say?
Continue, Sarge.
Because what I'm thinking about is... Because I'm looking at the, the slime boss area and all that, and I'm wondering, I'm like,
oh, I know what you want to do.
Could I turn it into D6?
Here, the only issue is, would Glorch destroy it every time we summon him?
That's what I'm thinking.
If it's not too close to the summoning portal, I don't think he would.
Also, I just realized this one area over here that you built like a tunnel leading to it, like with all this here. What is it, cannons?
What?
What is here? What am I looking at?
Let me get to and I'll check it out.
I'm over there. You don't game at all anymore, honestly. Just studios and music and that's all. Wow, damn, Skittles. I remember we used to play a lot of competitive games. Big change.
What's all this?
Oh, I'd say it's just a home defense, really. You can destroy it if you want.
Where? Fucking what? We
own a cannon for home defense, just as the founding fathers intended.
It's literally as soon as you exit the base to Glitch's area. The cannons on the side.
Oh yeah, they're there to prevent anything from getting to the fucking actual, area. Getting to the tunnel and breaking it. I'm running over there now to figure out exactly what you mean.
Ah, jokes on them. They never knew what my real plan
was. I used to grind Valorant, Payday 2, KF2, Phasmophobia, and a lot of other games. Now it's just Hunter when I have the time. Hunter, COTW?
Also,
this was just defense. Mm-hmm. You can move it if you need to.
Told you.
Also, whoever was saying it, it's stuck in my head now, so... Own a musket for home defense, since that's what the founding fathers intended. All ruffians break into my house. What the devil?
What the devil?
As I grab my powder wig and Kentucky rifle. For God's sake, hang on. I was reading the comic past it and my fucking monitor decided, hey, no. Okay, as I was saying.
Oh, Call of the Wild. Okay, continue.
Own a musket for home defense, since that's what the founding fathers intended. Four ruffians break into my house. What the devil?
What the devil?
As I grab my padded wig and a Kentucky rifle, blow a golf ball size hole into the first man. He's dead on the spot. I draw my pistol on the second man, miss him entirely because it's smooth bore, and now's the neighbor's dogs. I have to resort to the cannon mounted at the top of the stairs loaded with grape shot. Tally-ho,
lads!
The grape shot shreds two men to blast. The sound and extra shrapnel set off car alarms. Fix bayonet and charge the last terrified rapscallion. He bleeds out waiting for the police to arrive since triangular bayonet wounds are impossible to stitch up. Just as the founding fathers intended.
God!
Fucking tally-ho, lads!
That's fucking dark.
I fucking love that one. Have you not heard it?
I guess I haven't.
I've heard that one.
I love it. I was watching Russian Badger, and they AI'd his voice to it, and it was amazing.
That's amazing.
I'm like, I fucking love it.
I thought he's read that.
No, it was, he had, he read it, but also had what it was made.
He read it, yes, but later on. When the Skulker, I think, started fucking around with AI voices.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
he did a copy pasta of it. And I can tell you that AI, a badger, sounds so terrifying.
I just realized, Jimbo's been, on top of everyone else. I need to move him.
Yeah, he's between me and Rin. just chilling.
But he's like blocking most of Rin's face.
Is he?
Yes.
I ate
a little bit. Yeah.
If you're missing a part of your body, not me.
I did change the
Jamob. There we go.
Change the Foogie to
the Core Keeper.
The
Foogie.
Like Core Keeper edit that I did a while back, based
perfectly
on
perfectly fitting
Avatar.
Ooh, hold on. That's a good idea. One second. I have an idea.
Comment.
That's a fish.
You need a bodyguard? I'm coming up.
You need a body bag? I'm sorry.
Bodyguard.
Body bag?
Because.
You need someone to guard the body bag?
Guard the body of guard bags. Bad guard.
Bad guard?
Bad guard. Barg. Bagarg. Bjarg.
I'm very far away, so.
Bjarg.
Don't worry. I'll get to you.
Bjarg. Bjarg,
oh, so the hammer is nearly broken.
Bjarg.
Wait, no, never
worry.
Mind.
Don't worry, you can repair them.
Okay.
He's not home yet.
Oh my god, it's lo- Oh god, it's massive! Guys, look at the stream. Look at the stream. Look at the stream.
Oh my god.
Oh god. Hello.
He consumes all!
Grin Kaiju.
Grin Kaiju.
Shingeki no grin.
Shingeki no grin.
Shingeki no grin. Oh my god.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Now he's small.
He's small. And he's in the hole.
He's small and he sits on my shoulder. Grin Kaiju. I love that.
No, it's not a Grin Kaiju, it's a Graiju.
Graiju, exactly.
What, a fusion between Grin and Raichu? That's more what that sounds like. Graiju.
It's the Graiju.
I mean, my Graiju, anger, I mean, my anger is pretty electric.
Greekachu, I choose you.
Greekachu? No! I am not Greek!
You are now.
You are now.
What are you gonna do about it?
Cry.
Good.
No balls.
Cry about it.
Piss my pants.
Boo hoo.
Cock.
Boo hoo.
I need a more experienced fisher to find this goddamn mining helmet. Because I'm not getting shit!
Yes, you are.
What?
I don't know.
I'm okay.
Rin. Oh, I love you, Rin.
Rin, is it exhausting being you?
No.
Okay.
It's never a dull moment.
I don't want to see the day Rin drinks 5-hour energy.
Oh god.
Oh dear god.
We'd be all fucked.
My man already has enough energy to power the sun. What the fuck? How long have we had this? There's a fucking mining helmet just in this chest! Just sitting in this chest! Are you kidding me? Who the fuck done? Who the fuck fished this up and never told me? I just check a random chest in the fucking quarry and there's a fucking mining helmet. I've been trying for 20 minutes! Oh my god, what the fuck? God damn it!
Whoever did that, touche.
Why?
You wanna hear the funnier things?
What?
I think it was Grin because I never touched a quarry, and I'm pretty sure nobody else ever gone into quarry.
No, I think I know who it was, because there's a bunch of other stuff that was fished up. I think it was when Jay was fishing. Mm. I think it was when Jay was fishing months ago.
Ah, yeah, blame Jay.
No, oh, yeah, I'm not absolutely. Blaming her. I'm just saying.
Oh, yeah, yeah, blame the woman.
I'm not mad. I'm just happy it was there. I'm just more annoyed that I never looked in that chest. That's what I'm annoyed about. That I never bothered to look in the chest. You good? You got the hiccups?
He's having laugh-ups. He's having laugh-ups.
Lift-ups.
I need to make sure I did this right.
Lift-fucks.
Okay.
I agree.
Okay, yeah.
Touche.
Okay.
Yes. Hi.
So I go straight left. Just go straight and left.
Do you know how to go straight?
Do you?
No.
Because it's always curvy.
Damn right. And then curves don't lie. Who invented
the tea kettle? I'm dead. Ow. Help, my throat. Help. Ow. Fuck.
Help.
Help. Help me. Don't worry.
Clout. Oh, that hurt my throat. Ow. Fuck.
Fire away. Fire through me pain. If you have to. Jeez, I have enough health to tank it. Don't worry.
What's feel he... my pangolin.
What the fuck is he? What are you fighting?
Feel your pangolin.
What?
Pangolin.
Pangolin. What?
You know, you're pangolin. You know?
I thought you know.
Huh?
Don't act like you.
What are we talking about?
Pangolins, duh. Keep up.
Okay.
Keep up, pangolins.
You pang fucking suck my.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Finish that sentence.
No.
No. No.
The fuck? Huh?
I finished my sentences. Did someone... Well, I tried to before I have a stroke.
What? Where'd the. Huh? Who? Why? When? How? What?
Are you having fun? That's a bubble!
Don't worry, I'll block it for you.
Good job.
Bubble busters, go!
Bust these bubbles.
Go, go, bubble busters!
Mighty Morphin!
Motherfuckers!
They're Mighty Morphin Motherfuckers.
Mighty Morphin Motherfuckers.
Coming soon to you on Blu-ray.
That one.
Coming soon on Blu-ray.
It was never on TV. No, it was never on TV.
It never aired, sadly.
It never aired. Mighty Morphin Motherfuckers.
It's lost media.
It is the most lost of medias.
Hey, yeah, I guess remember,
Kelp.
Oh. Yeah, Disco. Wait, what? Yeah, just take my job. Thank you.
Oh, shit. We got a big boy.
Who?
We should not be here.
What are you fighting?
Let's just keep on going.
There's the eat over the land.
What are you fighting? Oh, did you find the fucking worm?
Yep.
You found the worm, but you didn't bring worm? A bait. You didn't. New one.
No, we didn't.
You didn't.
You found the Atlantean tapeworm.
Yeah, the Atlantean. Yes. Yep, the Atlantean tapeworm.
Reckoning, please.
Why you run into that bubble?
I'm blocking it for you. Oh, I can take the damage.
Hey, look, there's a clam.
He can take it. He's not a little bitch like you.
Or you.
Jesus.
I love you.
You're really sad.
Where the fuck did it? We had another. We had another godsent set. When the where the fuck? Why? Why is this in here?
Why does it smell like God?
Why did God sent not? I wish.
Why does it smell like Teen Spirit?
You just.
Oh, that's a good song. I almost said movie.
I. Okay.
Okay.
Nico,
okay, what? Grin.exe has stopped working.
What, Nico, what is sus?
Probably the fact that it has God sent.
Okay.
Smells good.
What did he send?
God sent.
Pain red and misery.
Smells like God.
But I'm red.
Hey, he's Reddit. Hey, guys, he's
Oh, don't insult me.
He's not that degenerate.
I get bitches.
You don't.
Yes,
you don't
I do.
Get bitches.
Did you call your girlfriend just? Did you just call your girlfriend a bitch?
No, I didn't. But I'm referring to the fact that I have a girlfriend.
You've got bitch, yeah, singular.
You've got a bitch.
I have singular woman.
I have a feeling Jay's going to come in here and be so mad at you.
No, she's not. She loves me.
Hey, there's like, what did you call me?
Hey, the thing is, he's not a Redditor, because he can touch grass. He just has to touch his head.
<It's green>. Oh.
All right, I guess it's... Hey, what's up, eh? I guess it's just shit on it's shit on Grin Day, apparently.
Nah. That's next week.
Okay, so you're into, so I take it you're into scat.
What?
Is it annoy Grin Day already?
That's oh, every day.
Fuck all of you.
That time of the year.
You're lucky that I love all of you. Of you're lucky that I love you. You're lucky that you're lucky that your fucking positives outweigh your faults.
Happy Leif Erikson day.
Big slappy slappies.
Big slappy slappy.
Big slappy.
I'm sorry? What?
Almost tentacles just
yeah, Okuyasu stand. Okuyasu stand, big slappy.
No, Omarov's tentacles just popped out of nowhere.
Yeah, they slapped us.
Yeah.
Oh, right, I forgot that there's the event that can where that can happen. Holy penis balls!
Okay.
Alright, boys.
Hey, Grin, look at us.
I can't.
You have a map, don't you?
Yes, but I'd see dots!
Yeah, dots. What about a...
Dot.
Guys.
Goose. Goose.
Do you want to explain to our confused friend that I would not be able to tell what is going on? You're just a dot.
I'm a dot. Oh, nope. I mean, you dad.
Anyway. Rico, when you're done, are you going to start expanding the meadow? You said you were going to do that.
Did I?
Yes, you did.
I don't.
Who's gonna be my guard?
You said you were gonna expand the farm, which is the meadow.
Yeah, I was talking about the farm down there.
We already have everything there, though.
You wanted to expand that one too, didn't you? No,
we did for the Gleamwood, but we need. I think it's better that we expand the farm so that it's not completely chock full of. Cattle that are literally blocking the door at this point.
I could fuck around with it.
Also, I'm sorry, A, when you said what's good, bros, I read that in PewDiePie's voice.
What's good, bros?
What's good, bros? My name is PewDiePie!
Ow.
Thank you. I didn't need ears.
Ears have disintegrated.
Each time I see the bubbles, I immediately think of bubble guppies. I don't know why.
What? Hey guys, I'm gonna play a game.
Is it called bubble guppies?
I'm gonna leave something in your houses.
Oh. Haha, joke's on you. I don't have a house. I'm homeless.
when you have a house, I'm gonna leave something in it.
Oh.
Is it a bomb? Take a shit on my bed, I know it.
Okay, Amber.
What is wrong with you?
Everything.
Everything.
That's a lot of things.
Hey, do you have a healing item?
A healing item.
A healing?
Yeah. Healing. Want to make it a 3D game. Make hills and such.
Yeah, I'm about to say, like, you mean healing?
Yeah, heal item.
Rico, I'm leaving something in your house.
What are you leaving in my house?
Math.
Nothing.
Math.
No.
Math.
Meth.
Looks like
nothing
he's
yet.
He's been evicted.
I'm not leaving anything in his house yet.
Your math is no match for my gun, you idiot!
Don't see something. Sadly, I don't have any healing on me, but the healing pudding will heal you slowly.
I will evict your face.
Okay. I'm looking at the map right now. I'm just making a big square.
No!
No, I mean like the...
No squares for you! You are squareless.
Squares.
You are squareless.
Well...
Oh no.
Rico, don't go to your house yet. I'm leaving a present.
I'm safekeeping Ren. What the fuck do you want? Like,
okay, good. Okay, good. I'm glad you're safekeeping, Rin.
Yeah, I stubbed my toe on so present. Many bubbles.
Touch my fucking egg and I'll kill you.
Why would I touch your egg?
Touch my shit or either and I'll kill you.
I'm not doing anything. Don't look at stream. I'm not doing anything. Okay. What? What?
I saw.
You saw nothing.
I saw everything.
You saw nothing.
I saw.
Swear to God, if he put a fucking chicken somewhere.
Always watching, Mike Wazowski.
No. Find a way.
Why would I put a chicken anywhere?
It's gonna find a way to do something weird. I'm gonna come to my house and I don't know, a fucking goblin's gonna be sitting on my fucking toilet.
Goblins don't have rakes, you know this.
Well, I mean, but he can still take a shit.
Goblins don't have rakes.
I mean, a goblin sitting on your toilet whenever you use it, so.
Where's this place?
Oh, that's a temple.
Goblins don't have rights.
I don't think if you might be not be able to mine through this.
Have you ever killed a goblin on the moon?
Yeah, you're not.
Alright,
I'll move.
I was gonna say what's good, bitches,
but that's too harsh. Ah, that's fine.
Yeah, just keep on breaking it. Okay, now stop breaking stuff, and like this can be like a rest area.
Yeah.
Okay.
A rust
so I'm going to.
Area.
Yeah, a rustle area.
Russell Crowe, what?
Now I'm going to start working down.
What are you guys
working
doing?
Down.
So what are you up to in your neck of the woods there, Jimbo? What are you doing?
Still trying to get the game to load up, because every time I boot it up, it's just gonna start not responding.
No, just give it a minute. It does that even with me.
Ah, how long is a bit?
It takes like, I don't know, like 5 minutes sometimes.
Okay then,
just be patient. PC issues.
No, it's just literally the game. The game's like this.
It's just a server lag.
Well, given how my computer's a piece of shit.
You thought it was your computer. No, just give it a few.
Yeah. And I'm talking the game itself booting up, not joining into the world.
Yes, I know what you mean. Yeah, it will literally sit and say not responding sometimes. Just give it a few. It'll turn on. So what, have you just literally just been shutting it down every time that happens?
Yes.
That's exactly what the problem is.
Because, like, I went over and booted up Sea of Stars, because, like, okay, is it just Steam fucking up everything right now, or...
And Sea of Stars booted, no problem?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, just give it a few, it will boot, I promise. Alright, anyway. Okay. Alright, that out of the way.
I made the biggest square ever.
All right.
Not yet.
I'm gonna go check on my I'm gonna go check on my radioactive foreman here.
What?
Huh?
Ow! I got slippery stuff into my face.
Yes, you.
You got nothing in there.
I'm gonna go see how the fallout shelters are looking.
I am fallout superior.
Shelter? I don't know the fallout area. The area you're in.
I am superior to all, for I am.
Like I said, I'm just working on the outline for now.
That's fine. Still want to come see. I'm gonna have my villain arc really quick.
Your villain arc?
Fucking edgy bitch.
Fuck you.
You edgy bitch!
You edgy!
That was a real bomb, you jackass!
That was a real bomb, you maniac! Nevertheless, you have cleared my puzzle. Proceed.
You wanna know what the real puzzle is?
Your face.
The friends we made along the way.
What?
No. How many licks does it
take? I have entered my villain arc.
Oh, I'm having lag.
I've entered my villain arc. I'm coming.
How many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll Center of a Tootsie Pop?
Yeah, that's the real.
I'm also gonna go check on Artie and see what he's been up to.
Yeah, just exploding.
Oh, you're still not. You're not building anything yet?
The
three
three.
No, you must be having some rough ass tongue.
Two, three.
If it only takes you three licks, then he must have a rough ass tongue, like.
Hot.
I know, right?
Oh, I found your outline. Let's see.
Bug.
Oh, you already broke. You already filled it in on one side, so I can't get in there.
I didn't do that.
Told you, I was entering my villain arc.
Oh, and that. Yeah.
Okay, fucking Darth Vader.
I'm a shaman.
Yeah, have a look around.
There we go, now headset fixed. Or computer fixed.
Okay. It is definitely something.
Don't worry about it. I got you.
It is shaping up to be something.
Hey, Grin, did you beat the nameless dude yet?
Fuck
for
you.
Liza P?
Fuck you. The answer is fuck you.
Yeah, he's very balanced. Yeah, he's very balanced.
Yeah. If that balance was literally fucking hanging from a noose.
I told you it was Melania 2.0.
Once they nerfed Simon though, I beat him first try.
Yeah.
He was too fucking easy.
I beat him pre-nerfed.
He was fucking fuck off. He was fucking too easy once they nerfed him. Once they made the Spectre more survivable. But yeah, I'm sure I can beat the puppet. I'm probably going to have to break his fucking weapon first before fighting him.
You can't break it.
You can't break it even with perfect.
You're talking
parries?
About FNAF 2.
No, we're talking about life. Even with
perfect parries.
Even with perfect parries, dude. I tried. I was non-stop parrying.
It will not
ass.
Shatter.
It will not.
Oh, that is fucking not. Ass.
Let me ask you. Did you get to his second phase?
Yes, I fucking did. But yeah, by that point, I was almost completely out of healing items. Gordy, what's up, Holmes?
Gordy.
Oh, I went out. Hi-ho.
Hey-ho.
How was your date, bro? Or have you not gone on it yet?
Kermit.
You cut out and it's Kermit.
Fucking robotic Kermit.
Leggy frog.
Still want pumpkin bro in? You bet your fucking ass!
Damn right, brother. Come in.
In the garrison. Join me, homie.
What you mean, hey, join you? Join us.
Join all of us.
Yeah.
Apologies.
Forgetting about us?
Join us. Fuck off. I was just thinking. Join us.
In the pool, boy.
Good evening.
Oh, God.
Jesus.
Okay, hi, Dracula.
Don't mind me, I'll be changing my underwear.
Oh, shut the fuck. Why are you. Oh my god, Gordy! Oh, guys, look at the stream!
Jesus, Gordy's
look at the stream! We got another kaiju here!
Oh god.
It's a Gorju.
A Gorju! Gordy, you have
it's
literally.
It's the great pumpkin!
You have consumed all.
It's the great.
I'm consuming
Charlie Brown.
Oh,
why am I inside a pumpkin?
He is so large!
It is the great pumpkin, Charlie Brown.
So large.
He is large. He is large.
Very large.
Very large.
I can see if I can.
Oh, meat shield.
Come on.
meat shield. Gordy, you get to sit over here with me.
Oh, hell yeah.
Is this a bad time to say that I need more bridge?
Gordy is going to be chilling right next to me.
I can remedy that.
There we go.
I'm gonna swap.
Well, yeah, come on, join in, broski.
Oh, yes. I'm currently loading in.
Sweet.
Yes, sir.
You're gonna continue working on your little pumpkin village? Oh, bro, turns out I have graves.
Yes.
I have extra graves. So you can take them. We have like 57 of them.
The thing started to become a problem that we are not having enough graves around.
Because none of us are dying, we've gotten too strong.
That's what
happened.
Maybe
the enemies have gotten too weak.
Well, you don't, just to give you an idea, I have 20,000 health. Listen, I didn't abuse it to the level you did. So your little snort isn't a fucking... Isn't a,
I'm not even above 100,000.
Yeah, neither am I. I'm at 20,000, not 100.
Oh, twice green.
Yeah.
Vegeta! I don't what need does the scouter say that? About his power level?
It's bullshit. It's
1,006.
Really?
Yeah, kick his ass!
Yay!
Man, you make me have to. I gotta practice my fucking Nappa again. Vegeta! Yeah, wait, hold on. Can we just have two Nappas? Just two Nappas in the whole fucking just Nappa. Nappa and Nappa. Nappa 1 and Nappa 2.
It is I, Nappa.
And I'm also Nappa.
What about Napster? Yeah.
Welcome to the sitcom Nappa and Nappa.
Starring Nappa.
And Nappa.
Da 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 da.
Kill me.
Fucking Vegeta's just in the background.
Starring Nappa, 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 and Chris Pratt as Nappa.
As Nappa. And fucking Vegeta's just in the back, all you hear is...
I want to fucking die.
Somebody kill me. Again.
I mean, I could... are you sure, Vegeta? How do you want to die?
Nappa, bold of you to assume you could even lay a scratch on me.
You asked!
Yes, but that doesn't mean you are capable.
I mean...
He's so cool, but he's so lame.
So cool! So
he's
lame.
So cool, but he's so goddamn dumb!
Oh yeah, so dumb, yeah. But he's so cool! But he's so dumb!
I really like that.
Vegeta, I know you're over here having this crisis. Well, you're here over having this crisis. We're over there getting smashed into a bloody pulp. But you don't understand. The legendary Super Saiyan is motivated by a crying infant. He is a literal giant fucking baby. So kind of what you're being right now. You're just mad you're not the legendary Super Namekian. Okay, bye, Vegeta. Bye!
God, I miss Team Sports. I miss fucking Dragon Ball Z.
Have you seen the Boo Bits?
I have not seen the Boo Bits. I need to see them.
You need to. They're so good.
That's all my bridge suits.
I've heard they've been very good. I heard they're very good.
Teleport. Let's teleport home. Make more bridges.
I really like Totally Not Marking his reviews. They're really good.
You want to know something funny, though?
Vegeta.
Vegeta. I'm haunting you.
I'm haunting you.
Vegeta. I'm haunting you.
No!
Vegeta, Jada!
Vegeta, Jada!
Vegeta, Jada,
Ghost Nappa! Oh my god.
Vegeta, Jada!
And Gordy, are you good, by the way, bro? Are you in?
Oh, I'm having a great time. I've been in. I'm mining a rock.
You're mining a rock. Beautiful.
Mining D-Rock?
Wait, you're mining Iraq?
You're mining Iraq? Yeah, exactly! How did we both think it?
I thought it's not just a boulder.
It's
now.
Iraq.
It's Iraq.
It's Johnson.
It's Iraq.
It's Dwayne Iraq Johnson.
What?
Drain? Is he
Dwayne Iraq Johnson?
Drain Iraq Johnson.
Drain the
Dwayne
rock.
Iraq.
Are you gonna drain the rock?
Drain the rock Johnson.
Drain the rocks Johnson.
Drain this rock. Johnson.
Johnson.
Drain this rock, Johnson.
Drain this rock, Johnson.
Drain this
Drain
rock.
Drain the rocks, Johnson.
Johnson. Jesus Christ.
That sounds so bad.
Yes.
Exactly.
That's the point.
Drain
it's a drug rock. It's a fucking drug rock.
It's a drug rock. What the fuck is a drug rock?
My god.
It's a rock you need a drug zone.
I'm so happy you're all here. This is ridiculous. I love it.
It's funny.
Glad to be here.
I need a gleam door. There we go.
I need some bitches.
You need a gleam door, Vegeta?
I do, Nappa. I do. I do, Nappa.
Galena? Anyway. Galena Gomez?
Yo, this was just bugging me that we could only get into the armory from one direction, so now we have to.
You lied about that.
I hate you. Fucking Galena hate you. Johnson? Why? That was such low-hanging fruit.
Oh, come on.
About as low-hanging as your ball sack.
God, I wish.
You wish you had low-hanging balls?
Eh.
Do your balls hang low? Do they wobble?
Oh my god! Also, Rico, you should definitely not go check your house.
Okay, I'm not gonna.
Fuck you.
I need my meat shield back. Help.
Hot.
I'm lagging. Give me a moment.
Okay.
Gordy, are you up in your little area?
Can you see me on the map?
Yeah. Are you the pink one now?
Yes.
Yeah. Gordy has become Tiki's colors.
Yes.
I'm getting absorbed.
Oh, Gina.
Let me get some healing potions for my boy.
I'm a Gina.
But
there's something strange in your neighborhood. Guess who it is? Ghost Snapper! When there's something weird, and it don't look good.
Are we funny on our own merit, or are we just fucking piggybacking off of Team Forward Star?
Both.
Okay. At least we're all in agreement.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I mean, right now, at least.
True. Oh, yeah, by the way, Gordy, I completely forgot to give you the cape that matches the skull of the pumpkin head, so I'm gonna bring it to you.
Grin for gore.
What?
Hell yeah, I'm just mining some iron ore right now.
I'm coming up. I'm gonna teleport to the portal near you.
Hell yeah.
Oh, you are. Where the fuck are you? I saw you. Oh, you're actually a lot closer to the house now. Okay. I'll just walk to you then. I say you're just as good at reciting the stuff as I am. Okay.
Hey, Grin.
It's just fun, good stuff, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. What's up?
Yes.
I'm a Grin. What's up?
When Nappa died, and if he got into cars, it'll be Nappa know-how.
Oh my god.
What?
Oh my god.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
I don't get that reference. I'm sorry.
The Nappa know-how is a insurance company.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Thank you. Context has been given. I don't know.
Yeah, but no how.
We have room for two more, by the way, if your brother wakes. Where the fuck is your brother, by the way, Jimbo? I know you're not his keeper, but I've been trying to contact him all day. Is he sleeping?
I don't know, probably.
Oh, lazy fuck.
We had to get up. I know he was up earlier because we were helping her parents with groceries, but don't know if he back to sleep.
Goodrin
have simply because.
And Yuki's gonna join us after he gets his fucking computer back up and running.
Yeah.
Nappa, the game isn't wanting to let me actually join in.
Oh, let me just. Already was having that same problem.
I click join in and it says like connection terminated or something like that.
There, invite
not
to play.
Terminated, but
do you happen to be opting into one of the betas when we were playing back then?
That might be a thing. Yeah,
says connection closed. That's what it's doing.
Yeah, you. I think you might still be opting into the old beta. You might want to go check.
I'll just accept your invite for now and see if it works.
Hi, hey Gordo, I got a gift for you.
And then I'll restart the game if that doesn't work.
Sorry, I don't know why there was like no ground here. I'm usually a lot more put together.
Remember, I was gonna fill in the ground for you. Here, I brought you something to help.
Stay, do not move.
Indeed.
First,
see the
here. And then.
Thank
here.
You. I appreciate that.
No problem. Try it on.
You're welcome, Vegeta!
Where do I try this on at?
Just put it on you. Just wear it. It's armor.
Ooh, perfection.
There you go. And you got the green already.
Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate this.
No problem.
I feel unstoppable. Way
I
too powerful.
Pretty.
Give me all of your money.
Oh, yeah.
You really think you can... never mind. You'll figure it out.
Which, if you'd like some money, you can borrow from our bank.
We have three fucking chests filled with money.
We have way more than three.
I saw all the money. It's like 100 chests.
Goodness gracious. Grin robbed the Payday Gang.
I did.
No, the Payday Gang pays us to go on jobs.
Pretty much.
No, obviously we are the Payday Gang.
Gordy, feel free to stop by anytime, by the way.
You can, yeah, I'm gonna go get dirt.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go get dirt.
I mean, if you want, I can get you some dirt on someone.
I have a lot of dirt.
Gordy, by the way, would you like a torch staff? Like the one I had?
Oh no, I kinda like a little bit of darkness.
No, a torch staff. It's a weapon. The one that I can shoot fireballs with.
Oh.
Would you like
It's tempting, but I'm gonna have to decline. Only because I wanna be able to build as much as possible on my own on this character so that I can at least.
Oh, so you wanna even get all your weapons on your own?
Yeah, that'd be a lot of fun. I wanna experience the game fully.
No worries.
Wanna take him to Malakath then.
you mean Malagas?
Yeah.
Malakath.
No,
yeah,
not opted into any beta.
Okay, that's really weird that and you weren't able to join?
Correct.
Try verifying your game files.
I did that right before I had even done anything.
Wait, is this up to, is this 6-player or 8-player? Hold on, let me look this up over there. Really quick here. How many co-op? Yeah, it's 1-8, so you should definitely be able to join. So that's really weird. Try verifying your game cache.
I've already done that.
I did that
before I even booted up the game, period.
And it still said game connection closed?
Yeah.
That's really weird.
Do you think we need to restart the game?
I don't think so. But there's six of us here. He should be able to join. Here, I'll give you the game ID. See if you can join via the game ID.
Alright.
Where are you, friend? There you are. Traitus.
I like making squares.
What?
What do you think he's been doing for the past how God knows how long?
Is that the Minecraft phrase for making donuts?
Squares. I thought he said I like making squares.
Squares.
I mean, making squares up would be fun too.
Like a 5-year-old, where you're just like, I like cursing. I like making swears.
Flubbergasted.
Flubbergasted.
Flubbergustered.
Oh wait, actually, I am gonna restart the game really quick to turn on the Halloween event.
Oh, give us a moment. Rin, to me. Rin, to me.
It'll only take a single second.
Come in.
Alright.
Flubber. And stay. Log out.
Everyone ready?
Ow.
And then that'll give a chance to get Jimbo back in here, too. Because I completely forgot to turn on the Halloween event for everyone's sake. So we can get the Halloween baskets.
This is Halloween.
This is Halloween. 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 Halloween.
Halloween. Halloween. Halloween.
I just imagined, like,
this says hello, queen.
No, Vegeta
says,
going
hello,
Halloween
queen.
With Trunks as a kid.
This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Napoween.
Napoween. I was waiting for it.
That sounds like a hot dog.
Forbidden hot dog.
This is
the super hot dog, super sand dog.
It's the super Saiyan hot dog. Holy shit!
The feeding sandwich only makes it tastier.
Defeating a sandwich only makes it tastier.
Sorry, I'm just waiting for the game to here. By the way, guys,
I'm dead.
Give it a second.
Yeah! Super Pimpy Scoopers are just legend!
You'll see, Freezy Pop!
What?
I'm stronger than an ant! If an ant was this big!
You're just fucking with me!
Carrot Cake! Show him what for it mean to be Super San Lesbian!
Here we go.
I'm
Halloween Head is active.
I have so many questions. No,
he is
stronger than an ant.
I don't even know what's going on.
What do you get when you take out? What do you get?
Have
y'all
never seen Dragon's Ball P?
How have Dragon's you not
Ball guys, games? Guys, I'm trying to answer my chat. I'm trying to read my chat. Sorry. Here. Thank you. What do you get when you take out the inside of a hot dog? A Halloweenie.
Halloweenie.
Shut the fuck up.
Cute.
I actually do kind of like that joke though.
That's cute. That's just cute. That's just wholesome. That's
a
like
Halloweenie.
It's like something you tell to your fucking 5-year old.
Go to the doctor. What's your problem? I got a Halloweenie.
Why are you like this? Why'd you have to take it? It was cute and wholesome, and then you had to pervert it. Again, you with your fucking strap on.
Look, we weren't the one that brought up strap ons, okay?
No, Context. It's a running joke that fucking Rico is so proud of his perversion that he doesn't wear it like
right.
a fucking badge of honor. He wears it like a strap-on, okay?
Yeah, like a strap-on on my
fucking
forehead.
Does.
I don't know.
It's literally Suction Cup Man 4.
Oh my god.
I'm Penis Man! No, the fuck you are not! Yes, I am!
What are you gonna do?
Fuck you, I'm climbing your towers with suction cups! Look at me go!
Look at me go! Penis Man!
Hey, I wrote you a song! Penis!
It's all penis! God damn it. Fucking Rin is dead. Rin is actually dead! My man's gonna need a casket.
Yeah, I think we both do.
Penis!
No, this ain't that guy. Suction cup. I just can't imagine the...
Wait, hold on, I'm sorry, wait, Rin, hold on, do you not know
Have
about...
Have you never seen
do you
Suction
not know
Cup
Man?
Suction
Cup Man? He doesn't know Suction
no.
Cup Man!
You need to watch Suction
oh
Cup Man!
Oh my god, dude, I am so tempted to just pull up Suction Cup Man and put it in the corner of my stream. So you can because it is the greatest thing ever. It is hilarious.
Instead of a mini map, you just have Suction Cup
it's just
Man.
Suction Cup Man in the corner.
Suction Cup Man is coming round. My sucking powers have no bounds.
Yes.
Suction cups are red and shit.
Wait, I mean, people react to fucking videos. I think we can get away with it.
Okay, no, let me just look up
Suction Cup Man by Pymations.
Yeah, by Pymations.
Pymations!
Pymations! Yeah!
Fucking Suction Cup Man. they take away his suction
cups. Oh my gosh.
It is.
Yeah. There's four episodes.
It is four episodes. We'll have to watch it later.
There's seven.
No, there's not seven. People probably broke them apart. No, there's four, mm-hmm. and they're very, very funny. We'll have to watch
okay.
it later.
Here we go.
You can watch them off the stream.
I'm Penis Man!
Penis.
Hey, I think I'm fully reconnected.
Hey, he's alive!
Wait.
Gordy,
wait,
did you... Gordy, were you not here?
I think I... Like, my internet just took a shit for
fuck
a minute.
God damn it. You missed the funnies with the suction cup, man.
I heard suction, and then my... Everything cut out, and then everyone died.
Suction cup man killed him. It's all Suction Cup Man's fault.
He was climbing.
Suction Cup Man's killing everybody!
Look at me go!
Look at me go!
Oh, nice. My staff got, like...
Your what?
Fully...
Your what?
My staff.
What?
So now I have, like, my durability on my staff.
Oh, you know you can repair your weapons, right? They don't ever break completely.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, you can repair anything. Armor, anything that breaks, you can repair it. fuck was that in the background?
Hold on, everybody silence for a moment.
Sarge.
Sarge, what the fuck are you watching?
Sarge, you're watching something.
There's something in your background. What you watching?
Yeah, what are you watching?
I was watching just a video. Just, also, having play in the background, it's 10 game company decisions that backfired badly.
Number one, Blizzard. Number two, EA.
Number three, Unity.
Yeah, pretty much. Number four, Tripwire.
This is part three, and apparently the number one for part three is Embracer.
Number five, Digital Homicide.
Like, as Embracer was buying all these gaming companies and all up and all that. So Sun Embracer CEO has to deliver a financial report right after $2 billion mystery deal falls apart.
Damn.
Yeah.
Gordy, I left you a present. Let's see. Well, by the way, let's see if Jimbo can join. By the way, I feel bad that he hasn't been able to join.
I'm trying.
If I need to go, that's okay.
No. You ain't going.
No, it has nothing
to do with you. It's literally something to do with him. With his computer or something. Because everyone else.
It's definitely a problem on my end.
Yeah, it has nothing to do with you, bros.
Yeah, we know.
Even if you can't join, Jimmy, you could just stay for the fucking commentary because it's you're hilarious.
He's fun.
All right.
You are hilarious. But we really do want to get you in here, considering there's a giant building that is vacant, taking up space.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry, but be better.
Don't be sorry, be
better.
Oh,
I didn't drop my stuff? Okay.
I thought
I dropped my
stuff. I left you a gift, by the way, Gordo. I left you a gift. I'm wondering if you can figure out. I wonder what if you can figure out what I left you.
I got connection closed twice. I am going to be right back. Go to the bathroom, and then when I get back, we'll try a different way. Like,
yeah, maybe Google it. Be like connection closed, core keeper. Maybe it's not just you that's had this issue.
Yeah,
Jimmy is like the core keeper's taking a piss. Might as well take one too.
Shut the fuck up.
that was good. That was funny. Good job.
I'll take that goop to the face.
I'll take it for you, honey.
Hey, yo.
Hey, yo.
Hey, it has splash damage. Hot.
Oh, all about that splash. I bet it does. You want all that splash damage, do you?
Yeah, it's actually very good. Definitely against the nameless puppet.
Fuck you.
I was waiting for it.
Fuck you. Like you'd know, you haven't beaten him either.
No, I did. I actually did. I got the good ending.
When did you beat the Nameless Puppet?
A while ago.
Go fuck yourself. Well, did you get the Golden Lie, huh? Did you get the Golden Lie?
Yes, I did.
So did
yes,
I did. Bitch!
That weapon kind of sucks, but it's cool. It's cool.
Well, it only sucks if you don't have it fucking maxed out, but it's pretty cool. It's a fucking bow staff.
And I also like the twirly, defending and attacking at the same time.
The twirly twirly.
Suction cup man, what are you doing? Get off my skyscraper! No, fuck you.
Wait, are you watching it? You. Are you watching it?
No, I got through the second episode.
Fuck you! No, fuck you!
No, fuck
I'm
you!
Out there. You're going to kill yourself.
I got a surprise for you. Don't tell me you fill it with your cat's piss. Wait, actually, you got a fat cat's piss? Yeah, I found Bubba now. Fuck you. Yeah, my tongue don't work.
Oh, right. I lose all of my items in my inventory when I die?
Died?
You died?
It's in your... just find your grave. When you find your grave, you just break the grave and all your stuff's in it. It's like Minecraft.
Go, 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 go.
Except you keep the stuff in your hotbar, right?
Yes, you do. Oh, yes. What, Gordy, what the fuck were you doing in the fucking sunken sea?
I was fucking shit up until I got surrounded by tentacles.
Yeah, that'll do it. You need a heavier armor to survive in there. Or else it's Hentai City.
I need an invite again.
You need an invite again? That's really weird that you specifically can't join.
It's me specifically. I can't join you. I don't know why.
Wait, you haven't been in yet?
No, we're friends and everything. For some reason, he still needs an invite. It's really dumb. Hey, it's fixed.
Do you
though.
Have a better? Wait, no. Is it just my skills low?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Was my skills faster?
Yeah. Can you just head in a straight line, right?
Yes, sir.
Just being the fucking, just being a fucking meat shield for him.
Yep.
That's fucking great. I love it. Fuck, I was in the middle of... I was going to collect something, but I completely brain farted.
Brain farted.
Yes.
Not the first time.
Not won't be the last, either.
Yeah, we know.
Fuck you!
Yeah, we definitely know.
In my head, I'm just hearing, first time?
First time?
First time at the gallows? No. No, definitely not. What the fuck was I going to do? Cock!
Go doodle doo.
And ball torture.
No!
Why? See, Sarge says it too.
I'm aware, but it's because of you.
I'm a bad influence.
You corrupted him, you fuck. You cum dumpster. You dumb cumster.
I'm so proud of my boy.
You're proud of your butt?
What? My boy.
You're proud of your butt? By the way, Rico, did you ever look in your house?
No.
Now I remember
told
what
me
I
not
was
to.
Looking for. No, I didn't.
You told me not to look in your
no,
in my
I
house.
No,
so
I didn't.
You said don't look yet or don't look at stream until you were done.
Yeah. You should look in your house.
And then when I was in my bed, in the base. In your house. Yes.
No, that didn't happen.
Yeah, it did.
No, it didn't.
It's on stream. You got caught in 4K, bitch.
Prove it.
Wait, no, I should say 280.
Prove it.
140.
Fuck all of you. My quality is better than that, you fucking dicks.
144p, 15 FPS.
Fucking suck my 144p. How
got caught
that?
In 2007 YouTube resolution.
Oh, you can't forget about.
We just need to start playing fucking Dreamscape. No, not Bandicam, Hypercam.
Yeah, unregistered
Hypercam. Unregistered Hypercam too.
Dear God. My quality has never been that bad.
My quiet.
Did you guys see the Germa when he did that bit?
No, I only recently started watching Germa thanks to Elden Ring.
He made a bit.
I only watched like really old Germa clips back in the day.
Yeah, he made a bit where he did that. He did the unregistered Hypercam camera, and he was playing. I can't think of the name.
Hey, quick question. How do I repair this?
Who the fuck is Myrtle Meyer?
The hammer?
Yeah.
We have to go to base because we don't have any bars or.
Let's see.
Are you guys in the sunken sea?
Nope, not anymore.
Not anymore. I made a big square.
Yeah.
Oh well, I remember what I was gonna do.
It's on top.
Right. I was gonna go farm sentries.
Okay.
Why is there a giant wooden dock?
Spy sapping my sentry.
We said we're making a thing.
What are you making out here? Oh right, you're gonna make this into a
making a square. Way.
You guys need to have a break in here so people can get through with a fucking boat.
No, we don't.
Yes, you do.
Okay. Is there a way for you to go under with the boat?
No, I just had to get off and go around.
Well, about that going around part.
Yes. Most likely not gonna happen, big fam.
How do I fix this?
What the fuck is going on?
Neat thing. You don't.
That's the funny thing.
The hell happened to all the fucking ground over here?
No clue.
It got murdered.
Fucking gone.
Okay, that's not our fault.
I doubt that.
Actually, it's not.
Then who did
it's
it?
Actually not.
Who did it then?
No fucking clue.
Doubt.
Jesus, there's a fucking
your mother.
Doubt. Major doubt.
No, seriously. We're being serious. We had no
clue. Yeah, that's actually not a joke. We did not. We went through a straight line, my man.
Yes, then we went through
maybe
all
it,
straight.
Maybe it was Serge?
Might have been me, depending on where you are. There was an area where I mined up an entire area for resources.
Yeah, that's exactly where you were.
Probably,
yep, yeah. That's it, yeah. That's fine. I was just wondering what happened and why.
How dare you?
Okay.
How dare I what? Accuse you when I know you do shit like that?
Yes.
Yes.
How dare you assume I've done what I do? Fuck you too.
Uh-oh. Broke?
My lag got me killed again. I'm getting annoyed by my lag.
How dare you assume
line.
My
alignment. Wait, you're lagging?
Yeah, your hammer broke. Let's go back, Grin. Let's go back.
I don't understand why my PC is lagging recently. Like last Grin? Night, I think I had to cut stream because
Hold on. Do you have any updates for your NVIDIA?
Oh, your drivers.
Yeah, have you updated? Do you have any driver updates?
I have no clue.
Go to GeForce Experience.
Yeah, and see if you have any driver updates.
Okay.
Because if you do, there you go. Boom, that's the problem.
So, yeah.
Rin, stop for a moment and let me give you my hammer at least. Okay. So we don't fuck around like this. There you go.
Sometimes they have an update the next day. Like, mm-hmm. Even though you updated everything the first day.
Throw away the hammer you have.
The thing is, he just recently got a gaming PC. He might not even know about updating his drivers.
Oh, true. He might have not done it.
No, everything's updated.
Your drivers are updated, but your computer's still lagging? So it's
not the computer, it's the internet.
Your internet's... Wait! Bro! Do you have an Ethernet cable, or are you using Wi-Fi?
I have to use Wi-Fi. I'm too far from my internet.
That's exactly what the problem is.
Yeah.
My suggestion is to
get a 100-foot Ethernet cable.
I was or just get a Wi-Fi extender, which is cheaper than that. Yeah. Either get a 100-foot Ethernet cable or get a Wi-Fi extender. Just look up Wi-Fi extender on Amazon. It's probably like $20. Or again, if you don't mind running a cable throughout your fucking house, a 100-foot Ethernet cable would probably cost you about the same. Because that's exactly it. Bro, you can have the best computer ever, but if you're on fucking Wi-Fi and playing with a bunch of friends, your game is going to lag like a motherfucker.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Like, my internet's pretty bad, but I have an Ethernet cable, and it fixes, like, everything.
Exactly. Like, I used to play, like, for a while when we did, like, Animal Crossing, I used to use Wi-Fi on Switch, and everyone was like, why is everything so laggy, and we keep crashing? And then I got a fucking Ethernet, then I hooked it up to the Ethernet, with an Ethernet. Because the new Switch dock actually had an Ethernet port, while the old one you actually had to get a fucking extender, like an actual thing that you plugged in via USB, fixed all the problems. You can be on the best computer ever. That doesn't make you still are not going to be handling like a big multiplayer game with Wi-Fi. You can't.
Especially while streaming.
Like, especially while streaming.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You definitely can't do it while streaming. Absolutely not. Like, all of my shit is...
Technically, it's still Wi-Fi, even if you're plugged right into the router.
No, because, you're either hooked via wired network or Wi-Fi. They're two entirely different connections.
Yeah, but your router connects wirelessly to the overall internet.
I know you're being a contrarian right now, so I'm not even going to bother.
I am just the residential smartass.
You're the residential contrarian. I get you. No worries. But yeah, bro, so yeah, just look into getting an Ethernet cable or a decent Wi-Fi extender. I highly recommend the long Ethernet cable if your parents don't care about you running it throughout your house.
You could put the cable like along the wall and just like...
Staple it or tape it. It'll be fine.
Like, it's in the walls.
Or tape it. Tape it would probably be better.
Okay. I'll have to look into it then.
Because I just realized you've been using Wi-Fi even since your laptop, haven't you?
Mm-hmm.
That explains a fuckload.
Oh, yeah.
Didn't even think about that. I forget that not everyone knows that you're supposed to use a wired connection for streaming. like streaming on Wi-Fi. That's that. That actually explains probably all of the problems you were having with your laptop.
Yeah, I do the same thing.
Wait, yeah, but you also have a Wi-Fi extender, do you not?
Yeah.
That's exactly it. Don't you remember you used to crash all the time?
But
now you don't.
Yeah.
Because you have a Wi-Fi extender. Point made. It's all right, bro. You only recently started like got a gaming PC. You didn't have all of the answers.
And you're fairly new to basically internet life.
Yeah, to be honest.
I've been at this for like almost a decade now, so.
Yeah.
Welcome. Okay, Grandpa.
Yes, I'm old. I'm aware.
Okay, Grandpa.
Fuck's sake. But yeah,
Man Green.
I've been streaming for I think 7 years now.
Okay, boom.
I'm trying to get to my body.
Worst comes to worst, I can go get you your grave.
I have no idea how I got here. It's not even like I got my body the first time, and I died to lag, and I was like, shit. Now I gotta go back.
Oof. Yeah, bro, don't worry about it. If it turns out to be too much of a pain for you to play with the lag, you can just stay for commentary.
Yeah.
Oh no, it's not that bad.
Okay.
It's okay.
Alright, well then that's fine, then yeah, then definitely stick around. By the way, any luck there, Jimbo, by the way?
Nah.
Still nothing? Yeah, why don't we do some Google Foo?
I'll see about that in a minute.
Okay.
I like Jimbo.
Dude, the way he's fucking great. Jimmy's the fucking
He's funny.
He is very funny.
Even without the funny voice, he is funny.
Jimmy is probably one of the funniest people I know.
Yeah, Jimmy is funny. Funny looking.
No, that's
he's the embodiment of funny.
Yo, can I just say, if you guys are looking at stream right now, I love how the boat cuts through the water and leaves like a trail.
Yeah.
In like a V shape. It is so nice. The water physics in this game are some of the best I've ever seen in a pixel game. It's like kind of insane.
It is actually like kind of wild how
Frederick loves water physics. I can tell, because he's always posting on Twitter about like him improving the water physics. Frederick's the main dev behind all this. I've actually spoken to him. He's a lovely man. He's very nice. He also likes to share other people's builds on his Twitter and everything, like to show them off and stuff.
That's actually really nice.
He's a really fucking nice guy. Like I've talked to him. I've talked to a few of the devs because I'm in their development server. I'm technically part of their content creators. And I've signed an NDA and everything, so I get to see the stuff like way sooner than everyone else. I really want to support the hell out of this game because I really think it's something special.
It's a good game, man.
That farmer tried to kill me. Why is this farmer trying to kill me?
Oh God, yeah.
Oh God, no, my marijuana patch. My carrot patch.
Yeah.
He's so fast.
Yeah, you're in Azos, aren't you? Can someone go help him?
Yeah, I knew what any sensible middle American would do.
Defend yourself for a moment, Rin.
If I wasn't all the way in the Sunken Sea, I would very much run over there and help him. Right now, I'm trying to find sentries so we can farm them, because for some reason they're not spawning anymore on our farm. Actually, let me see if anyone answered me in the Discord about that stone chest I was looking for. Monuments are planned to be breakable, aren't you? It's a crystal biome, the outer bar. Wait, hold on. Probably spawnable like mods with Shackamet. Okay, monuments are planned to be breakable, but aren't yet. And it's in a crystal biome. The outer biome it's in is irrelevant. Wait. Monuments are actually, dude. They're planning to make the caskets breakable. Apparently.
Hey. Nice. I'm coming, Gordy. I'm coming.
No worries.
Disgusting.
Oh, fuck off.
I'm pretty good at games like this.
What?
I can say. I'm actually almost untouchable in games like this, unless I get lag.
Gotcha.
Fair enough, I don't know if I...
One second here.
And especially if I get a fucking summon? Oh, bro. Completely.
Hey!
And utterly.
Speaking of Frederick, so he just commented on the new build I shared.
Nice.
Congrats.
He's commented on many of my builds. He's shared them on Steam. Someone's like, oh, this is awesome. So, you remember how I showed you guys how I did the big tree perspective? Someone's actually asking, how did you get the big tree? It's, I'm going to just tell them, it's actually four trees using perspective. Trees combined.
Four trees Welcome. Right on top of each other.
Combined together.
Welcome to Four Tree City.
Combined. Using perspective.
Now I want to play Pokemon again.
One in the front. Two behind. And one behind them. And one more behind them. Anyway.
Ah, there you go. I'm coming up to my stuff.
Yay!
I'm coming up.
It's a good thing that I marked where that casket is, so once they make it fucking mineable, I can just go grab it.
Yep.
Because it's so cool, and it just sucks that we can't mine it up right now.
Well, Grin,
mm-hmm.
I have completed a square-ish railway,
square-ish railway? Would you explain to me what you mean by that?
This a railway, okay.
It's a railway.
It goes vroom vroom. It
goes choo-choo.
Choo-choo, motherfucker.
Choo-choo.
Choo-choo, daddy.
Chewy Chewbacca.
Why are you eating Chewbacca?
Because he's thirsty.
Because he's chewy.
Yeah, nice.
Sorry, one second, guys. Just checking something really quick that's from someone that answered me. There we go. Anyway, no one answered me about the stone chest yet, so looks like we'll have to go look for it. I see the style is reminiscent of Legend of Zelda, Link to the Past, or Stardew Valley. Yeah, that's pretty much right. Yeah. It's like Stardew Valley and Terraria had a baby. Chewie's Cookie Wookie Cooking. Chewie's Cookie Wookie Cooking. I love it. Wait, why are we cooking Wookiees, though? That's weird.
But you bake cookies.
Because I deserve it.
No.
I'm listening to Katy Perry.
Well, that's Ewoks.
Yeah. Oh, sorry, I get the hairy bastards confused.
Fucking hey. Russian Badger. I love Russian Badger where he says he's a fucking flamethrower trooper.
I thank you.
Just exterminating the Ewoks.
Jesus. Wait, what? I zoned out at the worst time. What is going on?
Well, it's just
Russian Badger exterminating Ewoks with a flamethrower.
Flamen Waffen.
I don't know what to get here. Flammenwerfer.
Flammenwerfer. You used to wear Flammen.
Mine it, Gordy.
We wear the Flammen and the
Flammen. So this is my Flammenwerfer. It works Flammen.
This is the Flammenwerfer. It works the Flammen.
It's worthless. Clear
my inventory real quick. Give me one moment.
Hey, I found one of the... Wait. Oh, damn it. I found one of the broken cores. It would have been cool to pick this up too, but nope. Still can't mine that either. One day, maybe. Possibly.
One day
over the rainbow.
I'll see your dad.
Wait, you'll kill my dad. What?
I'll see your dad.
You'll see my dad.
Yeah, your dad.
I doubt that.
Nice
He's
man.
Been gone for a while. My dad's been gone since I was 16. He's in heaven.
Jason,
I do have a nice stepfather now, though.
Here's the thing. A dad is a person... Wait, no.
Good job. Good job.
A dad is a person.
Wait, no.
Good job, Rin. 10 out of 10. I don't know. I don't even know where you were going with that, but you don't even need to finish the sentence. That was already a perfect ending to that statement.
I don't think Rin
knows. A dad is a person. Wait.
You still need me, Gordy, or should I?
If you want to join me in my expedition.
My dad has been mentally dead since I was 11. I'm sorry to hear that. I'm very sorry to hear that, A, but let's keep it good vibes only here, eh?
Yeah.
Vegeta.
I still have my dad, but sadly he has to go for a quadruple bypass.
Jesus.
I gotta turn up Rico's...
Rico's little choir for you?
Meanwhile, like, everyone is, like, wondering, wait, why do you need one? You're, like, the healthiest you can be. And he's like, yeah, I don't know either. But apparently, one of the arteries going to his heart, one is 90% clogged, and another one is 80% clogged. And he's, like, and he's perfectly fine. He's like,
oh, dear God, okay.
Yeah,
by the way, about earlier with the baking cookies thing, all I have to say is, we cook bacon, but we bake cookies.
Yeah.
We cook bacon, but we bake cookies.
Why do you call it an oven?
You're hurting my head, dude.
Why do you call it an oven when you oven the cold food and of out hot eat the food?
We cook bacon, but we bake cookies.
Every time I hear that, I swear to God, I'm just having a stroke every time I hear it.
We cook bacon, but we bake cookies.
Bumber bing.
Why do I smell burnt toast?
Burger bing, but bungus.
Cooking and bakies.
Bumber burger bing, burger biz bum one's butt bungus. The best bit burns bow. Bet bite be butt boo bet.
Did I just have a stroke? No. I think I actually just had a stroke. What the fuck? What did you just do? What is
do you smell burnt toast?
I do smell burnt toast.
I think I smell my last brain cell catching on fire.
Oh, don't worry, Gordy. Just stand behind me.
Oh my god, how does that not destroy your health?
What is it? Where is he currently?
Bumber Bifty.
Where is he currently?
Bumber Bippy.
Oh,
you guys in Azos?
Bumber Burger Bing.
No, that's
already.
Oh, you're in the sea. Where are you guys?
Here you go, Gordy. Have some fun.
All right.
Were you guys in the sea? I can't even see. Oh, damn! You are far out.
What? Yeah.
I'm gonna eat food. Okay, Ren.
Food. It's one of the best food you can find.
What'd you give him?
My pudding.
Lumber biff.
You gave him some pudding.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You should also give him some healing potions, bro.
I gave all of them to Ren.
Oh shit! Okay.
Don't worry, I have 9 healing potions.
We have a stack of healing potions back in the house, too.
This is my expedition to get some iron.
Bro,
you're in the wrong place!
Yeah, iron isn't in... That's where you get Octarine, bro. Iron is actually in the area where you were building your place. Iron spawns in the Forgotten Ruins. Copper spawns in the larva caves or whatever the fuck it's called, clay caves. In Azos it's Scarlet Ore. Here in the sea is Octarine. In the desert it's Galaxite.
Oh, right.
And then in the crystal area it is Solarite. So yeah, you are way far from home if you want to get that. Holy fucking coral reef! This is gorgeous! What the fuck?
We are reaching destinations.
Are we?
This way, Saya.
I'm finally in a new part of the fucking map. So new stuff is finally spawning that was supposed to spawn in before.
Nice.
Game's a little laggy because it's fucking procedurally generating. What the
fuck? You don't say.
Are you kidding
me? I can feel it from here.
I'm sorry. What happened? What? That was so weird. Anyone else see that on stream?
I saw that.
Yep, saw that.
That was an indestructible wall. that just suddenly disappeared.
A chunk border error kind of thing.
What
like,
the fuck? That was
Minecraft
so weird.
Minecraft chunks don't want to load fast enough.
That was so fucking weird.
So, I made a mistake and I went a little too deep in the sauce.
Yeah, we told you, Gordy, you should not be here yet.
Did he die again?
Yes.
God damn it.
I mean, hey, free gravestone.
Gordy, you straight up do not need to be there yet. You have to, you can't, you, if you want iron.
There really is no reason for you to be in
there. Yeah, if you want iron, it ain't gonna be there. And also, I think we mined most of the iron out of the world, so you might just have to borrow ours. But once you start getting scarlet and stuff, you'll be fine, because it's infinitely generated. But yeah, no, if you're looking for Ooh! I found more of the hologram plants.
Nice. I'll be there momentarily.
Yeah.
No problem, bro.
That's kind of why I was, like, thinking maybe we could do a hard run on a new game. A new world entirely.
I found a new arena!
Hey!
Good job.
Yep.
I definitely understand what you mean, RZ. Like, definitely. The game is fun, but starting from the beginning would be probably even more fun for the stream.
Okay, next stream we'll start from scratch, okay?
Bet.
Sure.
I'll keep the cosmetics.
Oh, absolutely.
I actually really like the start from the complete beginning.
Something that I like to do, wouldn't be possible here, but it's something I do on Minecraft, is whenever I want to, instead of starting a new world, I go into creative and like make the area that I'm currently at all run down and old looking, and then set the spawn like super far out.
Ooh, that's cool.
Yeah. I've heard people doing that.
Yeah.
And then they go and try and find their old house in the new...
All right. Yeah, except I've reset it a few times and just been like, well, reset it, quote, quote, but and just haven't gotten around to looking for the old places and stuff just because it's also just cool to have big world with all this ancient shit.
Yeah.
And at some point, just gonna start forgetting how many things exactly were built in them, older versions and such.
Am I in someone's house, or?
I don't know. Where are you?
I don't know. I was trying to catch up to go back to my grave, and I think I took a wrong turn.
No, you are in an ancient temple.
Oh. Is he in a city?
Yes, in the city.
Are there any sentries there? Because we need to
watch out for the warden.
Ha ha ha.
We're gonna play Minecraft now.
I need to reinstall Minecraft. I uninstalled it a while ago simply because I was dealing with my computer being stupid.
Jesus, I'm being fucking overrun here.
This is so pretty.
I know,
I'm coming, Gordy boy.
Gordy, actually, if you saw the lab at the main base, I based it around that city area.
Mm.
Yeah, that's probably why I thought it was an actual base.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Might have been what I killed him.
Yo.
Oh, hello, there.
Friggin' Minecraft.net. Can you, like, not give the option to sign in via Mojang account if that's not even an option anymore?
Yeah,
I've already migrated.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, but, like, the migration period has ended. So, like, any prior accounts are, like, deleted at this point. So, like, why is it even still around?
Yeah, why do they even still have it anymore?
Like, if they were still letting people who haven't migrated migrate, then I guess, but, like, you're not, so.
Huh.
God, hello, there's so many people here, so I'm getting fellow. So many more enemies that I have to fight.
Congratulations.
Ow.
Artificial inflation of difficulty.
I realized that all of that stuff inside of my body, by the way, is just random garbage, so it's okay.
Oh, yeah. Almost done.
What kind of armor do you have on you?
I think he's just wearing the pumpkin head and the cape I gave him, which is like fucking very basic.
And ranger pants. Got ranger pants.
Yeah, ranger pants are really.
Go home and make you some armor, please.
He wants to earn all this stuff. Okay. Or else I would have given him the best armor.
I'm not saying give him the best stuff.
You want to
give him the best stuff?
Give him iron.
Yeah. Stuff around iron and such, you know. That's completely on him, though.
Did I dodge into that? There's no way I dodged into that.
Yeah, you dodged into that.
Alright.
Stay at home, make some armor, at least copper, may.
Or even or bronze.
Okay.
Thank you.
And I beat
diamond
it.
Armor.
I beat it. Hey, we got another disintegration ray. Let's go. Got another disintegration ray.
Hey.
Where do I repair my pumpkin?
Show him how to do the cosmetics.
Oh, right. First, repair your pumpkin in the repair bench. Then, if you would follow me.
Wait, where's the repair bench? Oh,
right in front of you.
You need to use a wrench at the repair bench.
That's why I wasn't doing enough damage. I was on my fucking mining set. Duh.
You need to use a wrench on your repair bench.
I'm an idiot.
Why are you an idiot?
I salvaged my weapon,
what
my
did you
chest
sell?
Piece, and my helmet.
Are you kidding me?
You just tap the repair and just go over the stuff you want to repair.
You're fine. We have multiple. Just give him a new one.
Yeah. What did you have?
He had the cape and the pumpkin head.
And slime staff.
Oh, we have another sticky staff too, I think.
Sticky staff, yes. Sticky staff is in the corner chest down here.
Oh my.
Yeah, use the hammer next time, not the broken sword.
Cape and pumpkin head in here.
Okay.
Up here.
Well, someone's getting a disintegration, right?
I appreciate that wholeheartedly. I will make sure not to let that happen again.
Yes, if it looks like it breaks a sword, it probably breaks a sword.
Right, now, let's move on to the...
Where's the
cosmetics, shall we?
Jordy, I love you.
Bottom down here. This one.
Am I blind?
Yes, top right.
The way Rico said that, just yes, top right.
Wow,
fucking goddamn, you're savage, bro.
Savage.
Poor Gordy.
Sorry, bro.
To be fair, Rico's just as blind. Don't even let him fucking fool you.
Yes. Maybe even more blind. Like
Rico, have you checked your bathroom yet?
I don't have a bathroom.
Have you checked your shitter yet?
I swear to God, if I find a fucking giant tear there.
Well, I mean, you'd be in the room, so.
Oh, shit!
Mama just puts a mirror in there.
Yep.
Figure killed him.
I could have fucking done that, too.
Oh, look, it's a chicken.
I put a giant cock in your bathroom.
At least I have something to sit on.
Actually, that just reminded me of something. So, little story I want to say real quick. My brother came home from work one day, and he had like this like. My nephew's like, he said to his dad, "Hey, Dad, go get the weapon out of the car." I'm like, "Oh no, what did he get now?" And I was kind of half expecting my brother to bring out like a crossbow or something, but no, he brings out a concrete dick.
I'm sorry.
What's a concrete dick?
Why do you have a concrete cock?
Why don't you
concrete?
Concrete.
I don't know. Oh, apparently, God. That he and some guys were bored at work, and they had like this. I don't think it's not concrete. It's like this sealant stuff, and it's set and I'm like, what the fuck? Why do you have like a concrete dick? It's like, you know, we were bored at work, and then And then what he did after that, he took it and put it in the beer fridge in my shed. Oh. So when my dad opened it up on the weekend, he was just staring at him in the face.
Come with me, Gordy. Let's get you to the.
And I said to my dad, "So did you see what was in the fridge?" He's like, "The fridge? You mean the beer fridge?" I'm like, "Yeah." "Oh, you mean the stone dick?" I'm like, "Yeah."
A stone dick. It's instead stone, of Stonehenge, it's stone cock.
Stone dick! Oh my god.
Let's get you to the customization stuff.
It's the giant's dildo. Holy fuck!
Don't die on this name.
I'm dying.
Oh. My god. Okay, that makes me happy. I love what this achievement is called.
Oh.
Gained a like 100 skill points in mining, and the achievement is called Diggy Diggy Hole.
Yes, I have that. I've had that
makes me, I that am makes a dwarf so and I'm digging a hole. Diggy diggy, diggy hole. Diggy isn't diggy there a, hole.
Isn't there an achievement that's called Rock and Stone?
Yes, there is. It's by equipping the rock and stone, bracelets, rings at the same time, yep. Another fucking weird barrier just happened again.
Yeah, I just ran into the chrono
The things that I'm mining are reappearing behind me slowly every now and then.
Why is that? Because of lag?
Yeah.
Is it lagging?
Just
the
chrono randomization barrier.
Every now and then, there's like little, like.
Right here. Things.
Maybe it's because I'm in the sea right now and it's procedurally generating new areas.
Maybe.
The dress right here, Gordy, you take it off the items you want to have as your customization. For example, right now your pumpkin head and the cape. Then you put them right in here. Into the dresser.
Wow.
We were talking about what would happen if Ren has 5-hour energy.
Oh, I'm scared.
Oh no. You did not.
You better have not.
Ren.
Alright, we're ending the stream here, peeps. Thank you everybody for watching.
There's gonna be a nuclear explosion happening very soon.
Like Zoink Scoob! Thermonuclear warhead!
Like Zoink Scoob, we're all fucked.
Ren.
The Renning.
Ren.
The Renning.
Ren. Ren.
Yeah.
Ren.
Did you? Yeah!
Did you?
I'm thinking about it.
Don't, please.
Ren.
Don't think about it.
Ren.
Yeah, too late, I thought about it.
Ren.
Don't even entertain the fucking idea of it, you boy.
Ren, I'll put it this way. I licked 5-hour energy yesterday, and I felt like I was going to explode.
Licked fire
and that was so I could stay up later.
Licked 5-hour
energy. I still have... Yeah, I like had the cap open. I just popped the like thing on my tongue. And goodness gracious, it was awful. I couldn't hold my mouse straight.
Your mouse? Oh, you were like fucking shaking.
Wait, hang on.
You were jittering.
So if I can say something quick. So
if you put a stethoscope up to your heart, you'd hear Darude Sandstorm.
let me get this right. So those energy drinks, they're 5-hour energy drinks. Is that what they are?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
All right. You know what you do? I felt like I was you have 5 5-hour
energy drinks and enter the forbidden hour of the day.
You'll actually die. You'll actually die.
I kind of like that joke.
They have a higher one. It's called 8-hour energy.
That's terrifying. That's actually
hey
terrifying.
Grin, as a thank you for the cock in the bathroom, how about you look into your house?
What did you do?
But seriously, though, I'm actually thinking about going to the store to get 5-hour energy.
Egg.
Because last time I tried one, I can't remember what happened.
That's not a good sign. Don't do that.
My tongue's still full fuzzies.
Drinking that,
so don't.
8-hour energy. Don't, what is there, PCP in it? This is fucking.
Thank you, Ren.
You're welcome. Also, have you guys ever had 2 bangs in 1 hour?
No, and you shouldn't.
I wish.
I did.
Don't ever again.
I did.
Don't ever again.
Never.
That's insanely dangerous. Safety.
I'll think about it.
Rin, you could have kept one of the hammers. I don't need both of them. One was for you.
Yeah,
but can you, I don't know, repair it?
It's repaired. Come here, I'll show you how to repair it. This right here, the brown one is... Shut your mouth.
Fuck you.
The brown one is the repair bench. Use the blue hammer to repair and the golden one to reinforce.
Just reinforce, it'll repair it immediately.
Okay.
You don't even have to do both, just reinforce it.
Where's Joey?
What?
Jimmy.
Why do I keep on thinking about Joey?
Joey!
Jojo. No,
Jimmy.
No, no.
Jimmy.
Jojo Siwa.
Jimmy.
Jimmy.
Jimmy. You can do it. I believe in you.
Jeremy. If you want a name that won't get mixed up with like 30 others, exec is what I usually go by on the internet.
Exec?
Exec, like executive.
Exec, like...
Just call him an ass.
Like executive.
No, that's you, Rico.
No, I'm a dickhead.
Also true.
Thank you.
Okay, this is going to sound weird. Does anyone else put hot sauce in their mac and cheese?
Yes.
Or just a crap ton of pepper?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
I haven't done that, and now I'm tempted to do that when I have mac and cheese.
Good.
It's delicious.
It's actually good.
Sounds good,
I'd be more likely to put
mac and cheese earlier, and I saw some fucking hot sauce in it. It was fucking fire.
Yeah, I got red hot.
I'd be more likely to put Cajun seasoning in.
I got this Cajun. I got this specialty hot sauce from a place in a mall near me. It's called Autumn in the Smokies. It's like it's like red hot, but like has more flavor, like way more flavor. I love it. It's so good. Highly recommend Autumn in the Smokies hot sauce.
But Zach, I know what you're talking about.
Not sponsored yet.
Okay, so Popeyes, they have the Cajun spice sprinkles they have there.
Sprinkles?
I put that in the mac and cheese. Sprinkle.
Oh, sprinkle.
Like, it's just like a...
You mean spice?
Syrup. Yeah, spice.
You mean...
You don't put sprinkles on fucking chicken!
Oh my God. Sprinkles.
I put that in... my mac and cheese. Oh my God.
Absolutely. A little bit of fucking red hot or like crushed red. Fuck yeah.
Yeah.
Listen, spice will always make more nice. It's that simple.
Did you try tahine?
Spice will always make more nice. Simple as that.
Okay. This is going to be a weird one. Okay.
Probably. I doubt it's as weird as you think it is. Go.
Okay.
Go.
I lost my train of thought.
You had one?
Fucking derailed like a motherfucker.
You had a train?
The train has left the station and never came back.
No, it didn't leave the station. It left the fucking tracks.
Left the fucking orbit, mate.
Autumn in the... Autumn in the Smokies. Autumn in the Smokies, eh?
Just the name of it sounds fucking good.
It is! It's delicious! like I got like the bottle was like $7. It was like it was kind of small. It's all like Kentucky style. Like I think it's all like from it's all Louisiana bread hot sauces.
Okay, I used to put maple syrup in my milk. Okay.
Okay, that is weird.
Okay, no.
I can see where you're going with it. I don't like milk, so I'm already.
We're talking about the school milk in high school. That.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
That disgusting milk.
That stuff is disgusting. I could only
drink. Stuff can fucking melt metal, me.
I could only drink the chocolate milk one because at least I hate the flavor a little bit.
I really, really, really hated how you're really expecting for chocolate milk, you know, like the ones you get from convenience stores and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Go to school, get that chocolate milk. It feels like, just not even like a 2 teaspoons of chocolate milk actually went into that. Everything else is water.
I don't know. Actually, the chocolate milk I used to get was actually pretty good. Gordy crashed.
Oh, not again.
Oh, jeez.
But
by the way, did you ever Google foo? By the way, Jimbo.
The only options it was giving was like, Ethernet cable or Wi-Fi extender.
Oh, it's an internet problem.
That's the only option it was giving me for searching up resolutions to the problem I was having. So
you've joined before. Maybe there's too many people right now.
Yeah,
it might just be a general thing, because for a while, there's been, like, some Wi-Fi problems.
You might want to reset your router, Holmes.
Like, I don't know. But, problems where the internet just blips out for a bit. But for whatever reason, still lets me on Discord in calls and stuff perfectly fine.
That's really odd, yeah.
Yeah, it's weird.
Okay, so talking about that, do you mind if I still be in VC, but I'm not going to play core? Is that okay? Or
wait, you're done playing?
Yeah.
Are you not having fun?
No, I am having fun, but if I ADHD is kicking in, and
take a break. No problem. Yeah, you can stay in VC. You can stay in VC. No problem.
Yeah.
Hey Gordo.
It already said prior that I could still stay in VC. So
show me
it'd be hypocritical if you couldn't.
Show me the armor areas that I can build my armor at. I have some scarlet and
to me.
Follow iron. Follow me.
Down you go.
Right over here, buddy.
Everything's here.
The anvil.
Oh, that's the anvil? Okay.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Here, and you can
the anvil,
swap.
And you can
you can swap between tiers, as you can see.
You can.
Hey guys, nice. Before you get the chance, look in voice general.
Just play around with it.
Voice general. Actually, it probably would have been better if I put it in voice meme land, actually.
whatever you want to do.
Yeah, voice general. It's
that's cool.
Let me go look.
I don't have enough fiber.
I like this.
I love that. That's amazing.
What are you on? The autism spectrum, jackass.
Okay.
I guess school chocolate milk went to shit when you for you guys back in the day. It was fine.
Yeah.
For me. By the way, I actually want to show off the autumn and the smoke hot sauce.
I gotta run. I'm getting a call. I'll be right back.
No worries.
All right.
Autumn and the Smokies hot sauce from Pepper Palace. That's the name of the, it's $13 here? It was actually cheaper at the mall. It's 5 out of 5 stars. Good shit. But yeah, if anyone's wondering, would you like to know what's inside of it?
Yeah.
It's a cayenne and garlic sauce, by the way.
Ooh.
So, you will fall in love with the smooth taste of this gourmet cayenne and garlic pepper sauce. The sauce is perfect for the person who loves spicy foods to use on everything. Excellent fall photo of the Smoky Mountains. Ingredients: cayenne pepper, distilled vinegar, water, lemon juice, garlic, salt, brown sugar, and xanthan gum.
It's making me hungry.
It is a medium.
Yeah.
It is medium heat, and I would say it is better than Frank's Red Hot in every way, shape, and form. And it is by the brand Pepper Palace. They make some of the most insanely hot stuff. We're talking stuff that's literally, if you have more than a drop of it, it will kill you.
Ooh.
Yeah, they
Where
had,
can I get that?
They had, like, death sauce there. Like, one of the best part about the place at the mall, they will let you sample any hot sauce.
Ooh.
Ooh.
So I was...
Ooh, Jay's in the chat.
I see that. Hi, honey. But yeah, so when we were there, I was like, yo, can I try, Autumn in the Smokies? And they're like, yeah. So they gave me a little, they gave me a spoon. They opened it up and they pour a little bit in and you'll taste it. And yeah, you're allowed to taste anything there, even the hottest of hot sauces.
Hey, I would like to say, I had my hot dog 357 plutonium.
What?
Which is the extract.
Yeah, the extract.
Wait, what did he have? I'm confused.
It's Mad Dog 457.
No,
357. 357 is the extract. Wow. It's not good, wasn't it? Sauce. And it's like $200.
No, I bought it from Amazon and it was
$142. Artie, is that you next to me? I can't tell.
Yeah, that's me.
Okay.
Me and my friend.
Concerned Doge.
We got
hot sauce, honey.
Toothpicks. We put the tip of the toothpick in, put it in our mouths. Like, it says on the package itself, you're supposed to eat it with something. We did not. My friend, his mouth was swollen.
Yeah, it will.
His whole
I will never understand hot sauces that are just hot for the sake of being hot. Yeah. I want flavor.
Yeah, it needs to taste good.
I want flavor in my hot sauce.
Which is why I'm tired of, like, 90% of hot sauces is just like, oh, it's just going to keep getting hotter and hotter, but still just taste like bootleg salsa. Yeah.
This is exactly why I'm saying right now, Satan's Blood hot sauce exists, by the way.
It does.
That exact hot sauce exists.
I've had that. It's Satan's Blood, right?
Yeah.
That shit is... I had that because my friend... An ex-friend of mine, who I don't talk to anymore, he was just obsessed with spicy shit. His room...
I love spice, but it has to have flavor. I don't want just my mouth to hurt. I want it to taste good. That is the whole point of letting it hurt you. If it tastes good, I don't care if it's going to hurt me. If it's literally just going to be like, oh, wow, my throat is melting, and it doesn't even taste good, I'm just like, what the fuck's the point? That's why I love Autumn in the Smokies. It's got this nice garlicky, spicy taste with a good heat.
Yeah, that plutonium thing I was telling you about, it was not like that at all. It just tastes like pepper, and that's it. Just straight up pepper. And my friend, we thought we were going to have to take him to the hospital. We didn't. He recovered. He was okay. I'm used to hot stuff, but that was one of the hottest things I ever did. Okay.
Okay. Actually, like, I found the sauce I was talking about. Can I tell you guys the sauce really quick?
Yep.
The name of the sauce is called The End Flatline Hot Sauce.
Ooh. Jesus.
It is a black bottle with a flat line against it. It looks scary, and it is scary. I'm gonna read this to you. This is a warning, and a real warning. Not some funny, we only sort of mean it warnings like our other hot sauces. This is our hottest hot sauce. It combines some of the spiriest peppers in the world for a blazing tongue, scorching flavor, tongue-torching flavor, apologies, that will burn everything from your taste buds to your britches. If you're ready to completely flatline, then this extreme hot sauce is made with Reaper peppers, pepper extract... Ooh. Ghost peppers, scorpion peppers, and seven pot chocolate doula peppers. It is all of the hottest peppers in one.
Ah. Jesus.
I'm wondering
where can I get that?
You can buy it from Pepper Palace online.
Nice.
yeah, I'm just here like, if you're going to go for a no flavor, all heat, like, if you're one of those people, just go drink lava.
No, honey, I did not
that's
buy
it. No. Okay. Go. Understand this. I do like spicy stuff. But
I'm not specifically talking to anybody in here.
This kind of stuff is, for me, I like to challenge myself with this kind of spice. How long can I
take care of the spies before it becomes apparent that I'm having a problem. I already had Satan Stow, which is a lollipop that's made with Carolina Reaper. I had the one chip challenge that I ate the whole fucking chip. I did the whole chug the butt sauce, chug the fucking hot sauce.
Okay, well then I guess what you need is the end flatline gift pack. For $40, Rico, you get the hot sauce and the seasonings.
Ooh. Now, for Rico, I think we need to call a self-harm prevention hotline.
Okay, no, it's not like that. Come on, lads.
Oh, here's one that's made with Trinidad Moruga scorpion peppers. There's also the LD50 hot sauce, which stands for lethal dose. And here's the thing. If you go... I know, yes, someone did die from the one-chip challenge. It was some idiot kid.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I heard about that.
Because they shouldn't have been doing it. They were too young.
Mm-hmm.
Diablo sauce is way too smoky. There's no flavor to it. But yeah, no, like I'll say, if you guys like a medium heat with good flavor, cannot recommend Autumn in the Smokies enough. Pepper Palace alone was just a really cool place to go.
Fucking hell, this stream turned into a food review real quick, didn't it?
Not really. We're just discussing all sorts of things. How the fuck does your kid get their grubby hands on that shit? Easy. They fucking saw it on TikTok and they're like, Infinity. I want to make a video.
Yeah. And they
saw it and they're like, hey mom, can I get this?
Honey, the fucking Sunoco near me fucking sells the fucking one chip challenge. It's everywhere.
Yeah, a couple of my friends did it, and just hearing them, like, suffering, I'm like,
I'll pass. No. Listen, if I want to suffer, I'll just go play a fucking Dark Souls, okay? I don't need my mouth to hurt, okay?
No, you play Dark Souls to relax, what you fucking mean?
Fuck off.
Wait, you don't?
Oh, right, I was like, where did Gordy go, but I just remembered he had to leave. Wait, is there someone else in the... Wait, no. Never mind. I'm so dumb.
Gordy left the chat, but what? he is still in the game.
I thought my backpack icon was a face with two eyes, and I thought there was another Fuki behind fucking Ari. And I realized, wait, no, that's my backpack. I'm intelligent.
You're very smart, yes.
Fuck you. Twat.
Hey, you said it yourself, fuck you.
Listen, titties.
Yes. I'll listen to your titties. Why not?
You're a titty.
Mm. Want to suck on me?
Also, guys, I think in another 30, we'll probably call it. We can still keep playing, but I'm not going to do a long stream tonight. Because I don't want to stream for too long and then not be able to sleep again. Because I actually slept all night last night. Oh, it feels so good.
Lucky fucker.
Why are you Scrowl? Why are you scowl at me, hun? Why are you scowl? Wait, what? Oh, good. Why are you scowling? Gordy disconnected. Gordy's been here! Oh, he disconnected from the game. I got angry because you had bad sleep schedule. Like I just said, that means I'm not gonna stream all day. That way I have time to fucking relax. Oh, a stretch? Absolutely. I'm standing up, by the way.
Good.
I'm standing!
I can see your nutsack.
Grin is still standing. What the
fuck? Gordy reconnected. Oh, my spine.
Oh, right. For the fellow Warhammer enjoyer in the stream here. Sarge, have you seen the new stuff they added into Darkseid?
Some, yes. And I'm like, ooh.
I've seen the Ogre Tree and I'm like, oh my god.
The Ogre Tree?
Ogryn. That's a character.
Oh.
It's brutal. What they did now with the game? Fuck me! Like,
I have a question for everybody.
For it?
Mm-hmm. Sorry, my nose. I gotta blow my nose. I'll be right back.
Which one y'all voting for in the mob vote?
Oh, Minecraft vote? I don't even know what it is, though.
Crab, armadillo, or
Crab.
Crab.
Crab!
Crab.
It's a crab!
Honestly, I love armadillos, so.
I know, it's
yeah, there's crab, armadillo, and penguin.
Phantom.
And no, phantoms were already voted in the game years ago, and everybody gets it.
And I like that. I hate the phantom so much. I they should never have been added.
I return.
Yeah. They never even told us what the phantom or the other two mobs would have done anyway. So like,
I hope you don't mind. I'm chowing on some pudding.
Yeah, it would have been a toss up in the first place.
But yeah, crab all the way.
Yep, cozy shack pudding, honey. Chocolate. So good.
Yeah. Great.
We never got pudding. No!
It's only been a couple days, but the more I think about it, the crab is just more useful than anything else.
Oh, I'm not even thinking about the usefulness. I just want crab.
that too.
I want to have a pet crab.
Crab rave.
Yeah.
Minecraft crab rave.
Crab. Oh, you know, as soon as if crab wins, as soon as it comes out, somebody's gonna make that fucking joke.
Are you crashing?
Someone's already done it.
What'd you say?
I said no. I just
like there's just gonna be. Game. Oh, sorry.
Home. I'd rather just start a new game.
That's fine. You know, honestly, we can call it here. 2 hours and 35 minutes is plenty. Let's see if I can raid anyone. Short stream, because I'm gonna be honest, I'm still pretty sleepy. Raid you? You're not live, honey bun.
Almost on, maybe.
Who is live?
I mean, she could be.
No problem, Gordo boy.
Eh, fuck it. We're gonna raid a friend of mine through Crow. We're gonna raid Kakaru. He's playing Destiny 2.
Oh, God.
I haven't played that.
Played it a bit recently, but fuck me, the community is still stupid.
It since the servers crashed. Raid.
I played a bit. I tried to do Vault of Glass with a randos. Fuck me, they're stupid as hell.
Kakaru, not Kakaru. There we go. Kakaru 1.
Kakarot!
Oh, well, cancel. That's not him. Why the fuck was it all in fucking Japanese? Give me a minute.
Can you spell it in Japanese?
No, I did not.
Can you spell in Japanese?
Oh, dear.
I literally spelled Kakaru 1. Hold on. Copy. Let's try this again.
Kakarot.
/ raid. Kakaru 1. Okay, now it did it. I don't know what happened before. Anyway. All right. Later, everyone.
Later, everybody.
Bye, everyone.
Farewell for now.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye.